I don't need my soft lips.
A handsome motherfucker, motherfucking looking back at me, a mask of my own face. I'd wear that. I'd wear that. I'd wear that mask of my own face. I'd wear that. I'd wear that.
Hello, hello, hello. We are doing Funky Lore Moment. Emily. Well, turn that down really far because it's lore. Let me real quick stick random shit that I got in here that I don't know why it's in my inventory. It's fine. Anyways. How are we doing? How are we doing? How are we doing? We're gonna go ahead and switch over to here. There is a trigger warning for possible panic. I will say that's only going to apply in case Screech runs into a funky storm moment, because Screech does not do well in storms. Yeah, let's start. Okay, so everything's cleared out. Inventory's good. I was thinking of trying to find, I met up with this person named Sindri. They're a bee-like blue, and I was thinking of maybe, like, going and showing them around the mansions, because I mentioned giving them a tour, and I might end up, I might go do that. Yeah, but I think we're all good. We have logs to case, extra food. Got a silk touch pickaxe. I want to put that one over there, though. But I also want to put that there. But, organization is hard. Maybe. No. Fuck it, we're doing that. I'm just going to not pay attention to it. But we're going to have fun. Let's go stop by and say bye to Airy. Hey, Airy. How you doing, bud? Doing good? Yeah? Yeah. I'll be back later. I'm gonna go show someone around, and then we'll probably stop by here, and then you can meet you as well. Yeah. Yes. Bye-bye. Guys, Airy is just a little lad. I love Airy. He's just a lad. So now we have to head over to here. Whoa! Yeah, he got a little dancing worm! He likes his little worm. Oh, there's the portal. Hoo-ah! And then, if I remember correctly, Sindri should be in this direction. Yep, and we just gotta go this way, and then we should run into where I saw them originally. Oh, whoa, there goes my momentum. Mostly. That's fine. Sometimes that happens. That's a statue. Okay. Whoa. Getting close, I want to say. Guess more. Wait, no, it's more this way. Because I remember passing by whatever that was on my way to get. When I was like wandering around, I remember being in this area and then being like, ayo, someone's nearby. Here we are! Sindri? Hello?
So. Oh my gosh! Hello!
Hello!
I am. Hi, Screech!
Hello, how are you?
I'm doing well. I hate my library.
Ooh.
Library study.
Library.
My study. Study's not. I've. You know, have you ever been in a planning process and then you completely forget. Where did you go?
Right here.
And you completely forget what you were planning.
I think so. Probably.
That's where I'm at. Like, I have this all set up, but I don't think I have the right wood I want.
Hmm.
But I don't know what type of wood I want. You get what I mean?
Wait, have you ever. Maybe you don't. Maybe you could use like a wood from another dimension? Yeah. Right here. Like, I know the Twilight Forest has some more woods. Yeah. Because I know Twilight Forest, Nether, and I'll have trees. I'm honestly not sure about the other side, though. I've only been there once, and that was very briefly.
You know, I remember last time you met, you talked about the dimensions and all.
Oh, yeah. I want to come see if you'd want to go look at a couple.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Yes. I can, like, study them, maybe help the queen out, and get them the wood, like, she's like, dying for that. Like, can't find here at all. Like, I've looked over here, and why this water? Do you like water? I need that. Hey, this bee.
Powder!
I need you put away. Powder.
Particles.
Powder.
Particles.
Do you like powder?
I like the funky particles.
I have less of the powder.
It reminds me almost of like spore blossoms, but times 10. And yellow.
Ooh. I can hide in this.
Yeah, it goes up to like your waist. Oh? Oh?
Can't see anything.
I can see, like, wait, from wait, your I'm neck down.
Watch this, and then watch this.
I just see your head. Wait, look straight up. Turn around. Look straight up.
You cannot see anything. What? What can you see?
I just see your face poking out of the powder. Oh, now you're gone.
I'm hiding now. It's a cool little polyp chick, but mm-hmm, I cannot mm-hmm. see anything in the powder. I don't know how other bees can see through it. Let me just finish it.
Oh.
Like this. Mm-hmm. Like, I'm proud of. Wait, nope, I do need one thing. Mm-hmm. Because I like the pattern there. Because look at that. It's like a little welcome mat.
Yeah, it is. It's like a funky welcome mat.
It has pollens everywhere. Just
but instead of wiping your feet off, your feet get all powdery.
I need them to mm-hmm. be powdery. I'm mm-hmm, going to mm-hmm. make a little beehive.
Can I fit in here? I can. Now I can't get out though. Wait, I got out. I got out.
No. Yeah, man. Okay. Okay.
I hear a dog.
What should I bring with me? I have a stick. I have my stinger.
Do you have anything to help against burning alive?
Why are we burning alive?
So the Nether is full of fire and lava and hot stuff.
What is lava? Like okay, lava, hot stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Hot stuff.
Hey.
I feel like I need my armor for this.
You probably will. I mean, Twilight Forest usually isn't all that bad if you stay in like. There's like different areas, and you have to like unlock different areas, but like the main areas are pretty safe, I think. Probably. I usually fly over everything.
Flying's fine by me. I can fly, though I mm-hmm. don't always have the best flying machine going mm-hmm. over here. As you can tell, I don't. Sometimes I don't want to fly. I can't fly. It's just something going on. Mm-hmm. I don't know what exactly.
No.
Enough struggles.
Mm-hmm. No, the Twilight. But do you want to go to Twilight Forest first? I feel like that's a lot safer than the Nether.
Do you think they might have, stuff, like, to keep you from boarding there? Because I don't think I have anything that keeps me from boarding.
I have no idea, but maybe we might be able to run into, like, maybe Z over there? Z might have stuff. They do stuff with potions. Mm-hmm. Z is my friend. I live outside their house rent free.
Z is a friend? Like the bees are my friend?
Yeah.
You're, mm-hmm.
Z's really cool.
Your friends actually give you stuff?
Yeah?
Your friends actually give you stuff? Might be friends don't.
Yeah, I think so.
They just buzz around.
Oh, you know what? That's fair. They vibe. Yeah, it's about a couple thousand blocks this way you want to start going?
They do vibe. They have nice vibes. 1,000 blocks?
A couple thousand blocks. It's like a good 1,700, 1,800.
I can't fly.
Oh.
Hold up.
Why can't you fly?
I'm flying it. Nope, I fell down.
Okay, that's fair.
Oh, nope, I'm flying. It kind of like takes me a little bit sometimes mm-hmm. to fly. No. You see, this is what happens. I don't really know why mm-hmm. it flies. It flies away. You know? We're mm-hmm. flying.
Yeah. But.
Oh. Oh! Wait, hold up.
Oh!
Pause.
Whoa.
Pause.
Pause, what?
It crashed!
Oh no!
It crashed!
Oh no!
I don't know why. Oh. Okay, it's going back up again.
I vibe and drink my smoothie. I found avocados. I'm gonna steal some avocados. They're still in the tree, though. So I can make avocado toast with this. I hear a baby. I do not approve of babies. At least in Minecraft. Now we have 14 avocado toast. Oh, this fucks up my organization even more. Fuck it. I should have saved some avocados so I can make my own avocado tree. But I didn't. Oh my god, avocado toast! I love the little dinosaur. Oh, I can't do that. Whoa. I got shot! That scared the shit out of me! Jesus Christ! Anyways, time to go up because little bird brain does not like closed in spaces. Woo! The little dinosaur emote. I love that so much. I love him. He dancey. Oh! It might be a second. Their whole computer crashed. Anyways, how are y'all doing, chat? How are y'all doing this fine evening? Afternoon? Evening? When does it become evening? I have no idea. Do you have any birch? I honestly don't think I do. I mean, I could chop down some birch trees while I'm out here, probably. I don't think this is technically on anyone's land. I'll replant them, but I could get you some birch trees while we wait. Ruby, when is your sleep schedule not broken, my love? I'll get you some birch. Birch trees, birch trees. Here's a birch tree. Are the leaves touching? Okay, I'm very particular about, like, if I get a tree, the leaves can't be, like, intertwined. This one's slightly touching, but it's fine. I'll get it anyways. Okay. Give sapling so I can replant. There we go. Do-do-do. We can just say that canonically Z just sent them out with a shopping list as well.
Hello.
Hello, welcome back.
I am loading up Minecraft again. Mm-hmm. So sorry, oh my god.
You're all good. Z, in the meantime, gave me a shopping list.
You know, what did my... That was not up on masculine now. Okay, so those now. Set down. I'm so confused of what's going on in the chat.
Oh?
I don't know.
That's fair. I'm just trying to find birch trees that are not attached to
birch
other trees.
Listen,
Z gave me a shopping list.
A shopping list? Alright, wait, hold up.
And it's just birch. I don't know how much birch, but it's birch. Yeah, don't mind our small detour to get birch. This tree won't give me any babies. And I'm getting shot. What the hell? There's a sapling. I don't think it's gonna regrow there though. You know what? I could use some more crafting tables. I'll make the oak into crafting tables and then I'll get birch! Yippee! Yeah, do we have cherry wood, or was that after the server was made? I'm sure it'll fit. I'm sure Zinni will like the birch. That one was that one. Apple! Wait, if I do fortune pick, maybe you give a better chance for things to drop? I think. Maybe. That's something I've heard somewhere. Doomsday. Marriage. And it was this one. And it can be an extra birch tree as well. Happy ever after to be home. Then go play Minecraft. I mean, what's Minecraft? What's that? What is this? Minecraft? What is this word you speak of? Haha. Oh, I'm not gonna get that. Oh, I did not realize how close that was. Okay. Go a bit further this way. That's the structure there. I don't know if that's naturally generated or not.
Vendor, no surrender.
Actually, we'll keep extra saplings to give to Z. So Z can also get their own trees as well. There's a sapling right there. Hello?
My Minecraft keeps smash crashing.
Oh no.
Like, is error code one?
I don't know what the different error codes mean. Oh, no.
It's like outdated mod, and I don't know what's going on.
Possibly if you go on the CurseForge launcher to like the list of mobs, there might be things that will let you update it, but I'm not sure if that will fuck with things at all. I have no idea. I'm not good with mods, packs. I just know, ooh, downloaded. Boop.
Yeah, no, that's all I know.
Wow.
I'm gonna try a lot and get good. I paused on my stream.
Yay. You're all good. I've just been vibing getting birch trees for Zenny. I mean, Z.
I'm in the panic. I'm trying to get it loaded in, maybe. I stopped streaming for a moment.
Bop, bop, bop. up.
Just hoping that you get it back up and running.
Mm-hmm. You're all good. Oh, this tree regrew. I'm going ham on the birch.
Never craft again.
A crafting? Oh no. Is there anywhere in it that possibly says what mob is causing it?
It doesn't.
Potentially putting in the bugs issues channel and maybe someone will know what to do because I don't. I'm sorry.
Yeah, no. Wait, I'm gonna go into a general to chat since I'm not live. I'm sorry.
You're all good.
I will be back as soon as I
can. Yeah, you are all good. You are all chill. Also, before y'all start yelling at me for breaking leaves with a pickaxe, I'm doing that because my pick has fortune, so I get a better chance of getting, like, saplings and stuff from them. Yes, what's this vibe? Sindri took a nap? Question marks, and how he vibe and me get birch. We've got about 2.5 so far. Oh, it's raining. I don't really like when it rains. I hope it goes away soon. Oh, there's a lot of animals on the map. Why is that tree sideways? I don't know. Let me grab that. I don't like how it feels on my wings either. Like the rain. My wings get a bit too wet. Makes it a bit harder to take off sometimes. I really hope the rain goes away before they get back. Oh, whoops, one sec. I'm gonna put on BRB screen. I will be back. Okay, chat, I am back. Sorry about that. I got a call from the parents and had to real quick be like, hey, yo, I can't talk right now. Yippee. let me go back to not starting, not BRB, not ending scene this one. Woo! I really don't like the rain. Can I grab these, though? There I go. One more. Two more. Three more. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 4 more. Things are slightly. Too many things. I'm gonna just stick things in here. There we go. Birch so far can go in here. The trees. I don't like the trees either. I'll keep saplings in there, I guess. Might kind of travel along here from tree to tree. Forest and rain are not fun. Grown up, grab these. It's fine. I just want the rain to go away. Is there anywhere? Can I see anywhere with my special eyes where there's not going to be any rain? Oh, I think over here, this place, I get snows over here, which snow is better than rain. Is it? No, it doesn't. Oh, it doesn't snow. It still rains here. I thought it would rain here. I mean, snow here. Ooh, I can go up here into this tree branch. Why can't it stop raining? I don't have a bed. Could I make a bed? Is there any sheep? Oh, there's a wolf. Wait, can I? I want to tame, but at the same time, I'm kind of far from home. Snow. I mean, the snow seems less aggressive. It's more just powdery, and it falls down, and it. I don't know. I just don't like the rain. I feel like bad things happen when it rains. Bad things have happened when it rained. I don't like the rain. I really don't like the rain. Something's shooting at me. Oh, I'm under a tree. That works. Let me just grab this, come back. Oh, wait. The rain's gone. Okay, we're good. Rain's gone. Yay. Okay, we can keep getting birds frizzy. It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Why wouldn't it be fine? It's fine. Birds frizzy. Sapling. Okay. Oh, I don't know what that is, but those are props. Which is a good tree to get as well. Wait. I never die. I am a freak. Hello, I'm here. I'm living in a walk. I know. I haven't been to here before. Ow! Ooh. Funky things. Okay. We'll go and put this stuff into here, I guess. There we go. There we go. Oh, whoopsies. That's not what I want to do. It's fine. Yeah. Bah. Bah. There you go. Is there birch? If you go further this way, you can get some more birch.
But it shall be painful, you'll see.
Oh, this mom has birch. Achoo! Achoo! Ah. I don't know. I'm curious. What tree will grow here if I place a birch sapling, I wonder.
Why can't you just let it fly? Not the first time you'll die.
I have to get this back out. Let's make it all into bone meal, why not? No, you just get normal trees. Shield? Huh. Strange. Well, like I said, I don't want to break too many of these trees because then they don't get replaced, right?
And I put fire.
Ooh, what's this? Thank you. Is there a cat over here? Sir? Hello? You don't belong to anyone. Independent kitty. Wait, I have saplings. Mm-hmm. It's plain to see. Hello, I see the waves. Am I missing something? No. Okay, yes, okay. For a split second, I thought I left it on the BRB screen, but we didn't. We're good. Oh, there's one of those, like, floating islands over there. Yeah, that's a winter one. Hmm, cool. But there's not gonna be any birch up there, is there? Nope. So we stay here and we get birch. Neither of these trees are touching any other trees, so we can get them. Well, I guess someone's touching there. Bah.
Well, I know it's clear to me. Look at what I'm on. Waterson, can't you hear me? Think our babies. I only wanna have your baby.
Oh, egg! Pop! Oh, no child. Aw. No children. I wonder how much food they do need, though. Getting close to 2 stacks. 3 stacks. I have 2 stacks. I'm going close to a third. I want to see if I can get more avocado toast. Curious what that tastes like. I might put one here so I can see what it tastes like. Let's do a little bit of a nom nom nom. This would be a lot easier if I wasn't picky about what trees I chopped down. But yet, here we are. Oh, yippee. No, not that one.
Your hands and kiss your feet.
Coming out again. Let's go somewhere up high and then we can watch the sunset. That sounds fun, doesn't it, Twinkles? Little lads? Oh, you little lads. Let's go watch the sunrise. Let's go to whatever this is up here. All these floating lands. Let's go watch the sunset. Sunset. Mm-hmm. it is pretty. Oh, it's a nice shade of pink as well. I like pink. I think I used to know someone who really liked pink too. Since it's really nice. Now we get to see the stars. The stars are also nice. Did pink start to grow on? I mean, pink is just, I don't know. It feels almost safe, kind of, I think. Let's see if we can get a few more birch trees and then head over to Z's. Oh, there's Snake is Snake of the Devil. Z. Oh, I got shot! I'm getting shot trying to get Z wood. They better. Colors. That's okay, but what shade of gray? What shade of tan? Shades. Let's wait to see what they say. Drift. What is blue? What? What? Huh? What? But it's more. It's so incredibly blue. I've never seen anything more blue. Okay. I know Sindri had to go do something for the queen. I think it might take a bit longer. I don't know how long. I think they said it might take longer. Might just go potentially. I don't know. If we get birch. We've gotten most of the birch here. We'll just drop this off at. Wait, hold up. I'm sorry. Out of character. In DMs, I actually said. Bitch instead of birch. I am so amused. Whoopsies. Anyways, let's go give Z the wood. Yeah. Yeah, we'll just go hand it over, and then if Sindri gets back early, I can just let them know that I stopped to give stuff to Z, and then I can come back. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, a bit more this way. I might take a moment to drop some extra stuff off at my little place up here. Oh no. See, he's having a bit of a time. I'm sure they're fine. Anything here that goes in here? Oh wait, no, I don't want to keep that on me. Yes, that works. Yep, mm-hmm, yep. If we put this in my inventory, and then I have this. Here. Avocado toast, that way I can try that next time I get hungry. Z, are you here? I don't know if you're here or somewhere else. Are you at your overworld house, Z? Z, I am pounding on your door.
You? Do I hear you in the distance? I'm over by the freaking the castle that I'm renovating. Z,
Z!
It's like screech. I need your help. I need
Z!
Opinions and help, please. Shapes are shaping and colors are coloring, and I don't know the difference.
Oh, maybe that is a bit more gray. That's
black.
No,
and
that's.
White and
I'd say it's more bluish though. I do see the gray.
Work.
I do see where you're getting gray, but. Mm.
But does it?
Oh,
work?
Also, I
does
have
it
birch.
Work? Does it feel? Are the vibes vibing?
Take the birch.
Oh, birch. Oh, do I have enough? Okay, I do have enough.
Like it goes.
Okay. And then I gotta make a chest because now I have too many things in my inventory. And anyway, hi. How are you doing?
The vines don't match. This is green. That's brown and dead looking.
Yeah. No, that's a thing. Which ones?
These ones just look more like, I guess, more yellowish, and they look more dead. But these ones look green and good.
The biome. Why did the biomes have to be different? Why? Okay, it's fine. It'll be fine. It'll be great. Everyone will love it, and no one will think anything of anything. It'll be fine. It'll be fantastic and amazing. Mm-hmm. And I need a place to put my stuff. Okay, wait. Let's put
probably in a chest.
And then, yeah. I have a bunch.
Or a barrel. Oh, you could also use a barrel. Oh, or a shulker box. There's many things to store things in.
Too many options. Too many options. No option. No, all of the. Here, take that. I don't want this. Okay,
flesh.
And then,
I can't
wait,
eat
no,
this.
That's not. Wait, shit. That's the wrong thing. Fuck. Do I have an axe? Yes, I do. Okay. Anyway. Okay. And then we got the thing. Okay. You know. Yeah. I'm fine. This is fine. I'm great. Okay. Anyway. So, how have you been? It's been a hot minute since we had things. Maybe.
I went to a library.
You're going. You went to a.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. Dark was telling me about that. It was
Dark.
He got lost.
Dark got lost and then dipped. I think God might have yoinked him.
Oh, okay. Well, fair enough. Mm-hmm.
Dark set off a lot of lightning in the library. I'm surprised it didn't burn down.
Oh, what? Mm-hmm. Dude, he just has no library etiquette at all. Was he like talking like normal volume too? I bet he was.
We were all kind of like. Screaming through the halls trying to find each other. It was fine. This is fine. Everything's fine.
Yeah, uh-huh, sure.
Mm-hmm,
okay,
yep.
Okay. But okay, so I had things with things and the words and the things and
mm-hmm,
okay.
Mm-hmm.
So do we wanna like maybe okay, like okay, tell me. Does this come on, please break all of this.
Oh, apparently you need head pats. Boop.
Thanks. Okay.
And to stop stressing. Okay. Stop stressing or else.
No, but it's a wedding, and weddings have to be perfect. It's like special day, and like everything is like supposed to be like perfect, and it's got to be like good, and because like there's gonna be people here, and like and
uh-huh.
I really want it to be special for Blue, and I don't want like anything wrong to go ever, and I got it, and but anyway, okay, move.
excuse me. No.
There we go.
See.
Look, I move. I gotta.
You
hit
me.
I gotta get
me.
I moved you. I pushed you out of the way lightly,
Z?
Very lightly.
Z? Z.
How dare you? How dare I? Will I? I swear to God.
Swear.
Fucking damn it.
My claustrophobia!
Oh.
Oh, the twinkles say it looks wonderful and that they're gonna love it.
Okay, if the twinkles say, I guess. Well, don't take my wood. Give me back. Give back.
Wait. Let me do something first. How did I do? Okay, I can do this here.
Wait. So, like, is it too much? Is it too much? If it's all this, like, should I do it and birch? What are you doing?
I feel like it looked good. With there being something else in a stripe?
Right. Okay. Yes. Then
I'm not sure.
It's fine. And then. But I'm like, okay, so is it, should it be birch like the other things? Because, like, okay, I'm going to do under here is all going to be birch because I think that kind of goes with the wood. But I feel like if it's too much wood, then it's going to be too much. And then we don't want that, you know,
because
too much
wood is too much wood. What would it look like
maybe
if you do...
do, like, quartz or something instead? I don't know. It's like, it's so many.
Oh, quartz might look good in the middle.
And options and, huh?
Quartz might look good in the middle. But also,
right,
if you don't want too
much
really wood, you could...
It's hard to, like, get to. And I don't know. It's too much.
You could probably paint dark.
Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, you're right. Dark lives in the Nether. Okay, that's a thing. And like the whole dark wares thing. Okay. Mm-hmm, okay, mm-hmm. I can live with that.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. We can do that. Okay, and then real quick, I had to go. Okay, so then we're just gonna wait until I have quartz to finish that. It's fine. And then we're gonna do this and that and this and that and Oh, I noticed, okay, so your little thing came in the
AO?
It's in my house.
AO?
It's your alley.
Oh, Airy!
Yeah. Why is it in my house?
Oh, that's... He kept getting... Okay, put him on the tree, and he kept getting out. Like, he would get sad that I started walking away, and so he started getting out of the lead and flying. But at that point, I would already be gone, so he'd get confused and get lost, and I'd have to find him again. So I just stuck him in the house. Blue said I could. Yeah.
But maybe I should rephrase the question. Why isn't it at your end house?
Do you know what happened to the island?
Maybe? I heard, like, a little bit. I kind of, like, overheard stuff with Blue, but not much.
You know that experiment we did in the end with all the tainted blocks and how eventually we all put it into the void?
Mm-hmm.
Some of the blocks didn't go in the void. They went into one of my shulker chests, and I didn't see, and I just kind of dumped it in one of my chests. And I went back to my island, and it was completely tainted blocks, and there were starting to be, like, little tendrils sneaking out towards, like, the little, like, void tree thingies as well. And we ended up having to destroy the island. And now it's just, like, some wood floating in the void with chests on it, and I just haven't been back. And so that's why I've been staying in the Twilight Forest.
Oh, Screech, I'm so sorry. I didn't know. Would you like a hug?
Yes.
Okay, here you go.
Wing hug.
Okay. Yep, there's definitely... Okay, there's feathers in my face. Okay, oh, I think we're... Yeah, you... Okay. I'm going back to building now, man.
Aww.
I'm sorry about that, though. I see why mm-hmm. Blue so that you can stay. It's mm-hmm. valid.
I know. There's someone else I was gonna show the dimensions to, but I ended up. I don't think I'm gonna show them the end. But I was gonna show them the Twilight Forest and also the Nether.
Oh, okay, that's fun. Mm-hmm. I can maybe help out with the Twilight Forest. I'm not sure. Uh-huh. I'm not super familiar with the Nether. I mean, I do have a Nether portal there. I feel like this is kind of like the good spot to do that.
Can we steal your portal? Both of them.
Yeah, you can steal the portals.
Okay, I'm going to break them and take them with me then.
No, not like that.
Okay.
I'm so annoyed with this green. Do you know what to do about... Why don't they match? This is
Maybe is there like a different kind of vine looking block?
Yeah, maybe.
Like what about like glow lichen?
Maybe the other dimensions or something.
Maybe.
I don't know much about the toilet forest. Maybe there's something there that we could. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
I'm not sure.
Okay, that's fine. It's fine. It'll be fine. It'll be great. It'll be amazing and incredible and yep.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So you're staying. So did you build another treehouse in my house?
Yeah.
The toilet.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, great, that's fine. Okay.
We're neighbors again.
Why are you in my way?
Please, I just like being in holes.
No, you're claustrophobic. you don't like being in holes.
But holes. No. They're pretty holy. I like being in holes, not containers. Holes, not containers. I don't want to be contained. Yeah, I just want to be in hole.
Sure, sure. Get foiled.
But there's no tinfoil here.
Uh-huh.
Up!
Why did you hit me, dude?
I don't know. I thought it'd be funny.
Well... Are you laughing? Yeah. Good job. There's so much to do in so little time. And okay, and then I've got to go get flowers. And okay, wait. Do you think
flowers?
We should put flower pot, flower pot, flower pot, flower pot, flower pot, or should we put flower pot, flower pot, flower pot, flower pot, flower pot?
You just did the exact same thing both ways.
No, it was very different. You see, one was flower pots here, the other was flower pots here.
How did you fly? You were just, like, floating in midair.
A magician never reveals their secrets.
See?
I'm magic, don't you know? Aww. Mm-hmm. Okay, is this good? Should I do other things? Should I, like, I don't know.
One of the Pinko said they think that by the seats would look best. They think that by the seats would look best.
Oh, okay, good. Okay, I think that's plan. That's a good plan. I can do that. Okay.
You could also possibly alternate, like, next to seat. No, that would just be less flowers, and that'd be sad.
Yeah, we want tons of flowers. And then I'm thinking, like, okay, do we want to do, like, okay, I feel like the azalea trees should have, like, I don't know, like, do we want to keep the azalea trees? Do we want to, like, change them? Do we want to, like, make it to a different flower? Because I know who likes, like,
azalea
the
trees,
roses and the alliums. And the,
azalea trees are nice, but, like, maybe not the podzol. The podzol looks, like, I don't know if the podzol fits.
Okay, that's good plan. Do we, okay, but what about, fuck.
What about fuck?
No.
Ayo?
No. Okay, wait, we could... Wait, what about?
No.
No? Okay.
Mm-mm.
How does things work, Bam? Okay, thank you. No, never mind, don't... No. things. Okay, so, like, do I change podzol to regular dirt, or should I just, like... Wait, what about? You know, I should really. I have things. I have so many things. I have so many things.
Uh-huh. Are you gonna keep, like, the orange from this area?
Maybe. Well, no, actually, I think. Okay, so I'm like, I'm trying to figure out, do I change all of the orange accents? I feel like I should. I should change the orange accents to be more like blues and pinks, because that's me and the blues colors, you know? So, like, that's what I should do. But it's so much, and I don't know how to make banners, but I need to make banners because, like, you know, there's so many banners, and we gotta, like, make colors, and, like, okay, there's, like, paintings and stuff, and I think, like, it would be cool to, like, redo the paintings with, like, uh-huh. like, good paintings, and I don't know, Screech, I'm so sometimes.
It seems like you're overwhelmed.
There's so much to be done.
You got a little glowy boy on your hand.
I do. He's been keeping me company. I sit and talk to him when the music notes are quiet. and we just talk for hours about life and the meaning of the universe and nothing and everything and the fact that I'm getting married. How am I getting married, Screech?
You got,
how is this a thing?
You got proposed to?
I know, but like, I don't know. It's like, I got proposed to and I was like, oh yeah, okay, cool. Scoop proposed. Yeah, that's fine. And then it's...
Oh, you're being bit. I can bite it back.
Yes, okay.
I didn't bite good enough. Bite! Chomp!
There we go. Okay. But it's just like, I don't know. It's like I was proposed to and I thought like, you know, oh, okay, I got proposed to. That's cool and stuff. But I didn't like really like think it through and think about the fact that being proposed to would then include wedding. I don't know.
Blue would help.
Like back in my village, they were like always this huge thing, and like the whole village would get together, and it would be like this huge thing, and then add on top of it, Blue's a prince. What kind of expectations are there for that? And I don't know. I don't wanna like upset Blue or the people that are important to him. And then I want to make sure that this day is like really memorable, and I just want it to be good. I want it to be good.
Will be. And if anything, it's gonna be more the people than the things. The people will make it good.
Yes, you're right.
Like me, I'm amazing.
Yeah, okay. Don't get too full of yourself there.
How can I get full of myself? What am I gonna do? Eat myself?
No. I'm like prideful. Don't be too prideful. Okay, what do we think
about
that?
I can't be prideful, but how am I gonna be gay if I can't have pride?
No. Well, you're right. Actually, I on my wedding day, I'm the only one allowed to be gay. What do we think? It's a joke. But no, don't leave! I was joking. Oh, okay. What do we think? I think because then I don't have to like redo all the puzzle. I just need to make a million more. Are these spruce? I think they're spruce. I need spruce. Why is everything so annoying and different and difficult and so many different places? So you said you met a person and you were going to tour the different dimensions with them?
Yeah.
Okay, interesting. I'm just like, how and where did you met this?
There are like a couple thousand blocks that way.
Oh,
and okay. I was just kind of like wandering around. Okay, listen, just because I don't have a gay doesn't mean I can't be gay.
This is true.
I don't think I have a gay.
Not having a
did
gay.
I have a gay? Did I? Just... I might go see if I can grab them. I think they might be free from helping the queen, so I think I should be able to go grab them, and I can meet you back here?
Yeah, sure, go for it. Okay. I'm just gonna be here and trying not to lose my mind. So, enjoy, have fun. You can bring them over if you want. It's all good. I'm just so many things. Okay.
Oh, you could probably maybe also ask them opinions on the wedding place as well?
Oh, yes, that's good. More people, more opinions. This is excellent. Yes, go ahead. Bring them over. Okay, goodbye. Bye-bye.
Wait. Give me one moment. Okay, now go. Nyum! Oh, thank you, Conix, for the raid. Welcome, 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 welcome in, raiders. We are doing lore. Why can't I go up? Ugh. Phantoms! Hey, could someone sleep, perhaps? /F. Whoa, I was not looking right. I'm not looking where I'm going. Whoa. Welcome. We are currently doing lore. I'm currently playing as Screech. And we are vibing. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna go grab, Sindri and then, bring them back to where the portals are, and we can also, while we're doing that, also, show them what Z's been working on, maybe see if they have any ideas as well? You go a bit more this way, I think. Mm. It's day again. Think. What's the thing? Now there are no phantoms after my ass. And a bit more this way. Yep, because it's over across from here. It's, apparently that's an end portal. I think that's how you get to my dimension, but I don't want to be in my dimension. Sindri? Hello? Hello?
Hello? Sorry.
Hello.
Hello. Sorry. Oh wait, I just realized.
You all good?
No, you too. Wait, hold up. Okay,
hello.
Yeah. What up? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hello. Hi, Screech.
Hello.
I'm so sorry. I did not know what happened. Like, I literally, like, I was here one moment, and then uh-huh. Like, my brain just, like, kind of, you know when your brain kind of, like, rattles? And I don't uh-huh. know what happened. I ended up, like...
You're all good.
I don't know where. It was a fuzzy,
very fair.
Fuzzy
you were all thing. Good.
Like, okay. I'm so sorry.
No,
I'm
you're all good. If I could, can I just, like, pat your head?
Mm-hmm. I've never had my head patted before.
Pat, pat.
Alright.
Oh, sheep.
I feel like naming the bat. Bat. Mm-hmm. Alright. So, we were going out. We were having... Wait, hold up. Mm-hmm. Trouble flying again. Okay, I'm flying again. Okay.
You're good.
So, which way are we going?
This way. Also, potentially we could just... use the... It's up to you if you want to travel that way, or maybe use the sword thingy? It's up to you.
The sword thingy?
Yeah, like the little waypoint thingy.
The little, like, ashes.
Yeah.
The ashes.
That's up to you, though.
Ashes. Out of character. I still haven't figured out a reason... how my character got that.
Oh, that is very fair. You want to ignore it and just walk?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Ignore it and just walk. Alright, so.
Okay. Avocado. Can I steal some avocados?
Avocados? I don't have food. I have honey. But I think I have food.
I take avocados.
What type of food do you eat?
I eat veggies. I can't eat meat. My
okay,
teeth
I have
don't
a
chew it
right
good.
Here.
Oh, I just want to take some avocados because I have a lot of toast, but like sometimes I like giving flavors to it.
Spiders! I don't like spiders. Spiders are evil. They're evil. They're all over the.
Oh! It hit your wolf. It hit your wolf.
My wolf.
So out of character, my left ear is now suddenly working.
Oh. I thought I lost you! I thought I lost you! I lost this wolf. I have another wolf. Want to see my other wolf?
I saw another one next to the entrance to your place. But like,
yeah,
where the
yeah,
little powdery
wolf.
Thing is. Ooh, egg! Oh, no baby.
Here's a potato.
That's a tomato.
I don't eat any veggies.
That's a tomato.
Or food, remember?
Mm-hmm. Honey.
No, it's a potato.
Potato.
Right?
Egg!
It's a potato. I gave you a potato.
Yee. Tomato.
Ooh, here's another potato.
Tomato.
Potato.
Tomato. Potatoes are something different. They're like round and like yellow tan-ish brown?
I thought...
Yeah, these are tomatoes.
But those look like potatoes.
Potatoes aren't red. Why are you following me? Oh, I have golden carrots in my offhand!
Potato, tomato, same thing.
No. It's got a crossover here. Oh, there's another portal there, but we're not going to the nether yet.
The Nether. Mm-hmm. That is the lava, the hot stuff.
Oh, yeah, also in there, there's an end portal, but we're not gonna go to the end today.
What's wrong with the end?
It's a house go burr. There's not
good... Is your house burned down?
No, do you know anything about, like, the tainted blocks? Oh, a child! Anyways.
Tainted blocks?
There's, like, an area of the overworld that it's become covered with, like, tainted stuff, and it's not good, and it starts spreading in the end, and it spread to my island, and we had to mostly break my island, and I got sad. And now, then, the end just doesn't feel safe, so I don't go to the end anymore.
Okay, the end is not safe. Got it.
I mean, it probably is, it's just, you know when, like, you have a bad experience with something, and then you just don't want to go back, even if it's, like, fine to go back?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like, it's fine if you, like, I could probably go back if we had more, like, people going, but, like, I
don't want to go to the places alone. I've been in a lot of places alone. Well, I've had some bees, but they don't really talk to me like you're talking to me.
That's fair. There's little lads. I've got a little lad. His name's Airy. You can meet Airy, too. Yeah. Airy. He's a little
like
alley.
Into the air. Alley?
Mm-hmm.
You're an ally.
Little floating blue guy.
Ally. Blue guy.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't seen blue guys.
That's fair. I really haven't seen too many. I just, one day kind of was, walking around Z's house, and I saw him wandering around near Z's house and yoinked him.
Z.
Mm-hmm. I don't think Z likes Alice too much, though.
You talked about Z before.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Also,
Z's going to give fire resistant potion.
Maybe. I know they do potion stuff. I don't know if they have fire res, but also, I stopped by to give them some birch while you were gone, and, they're working on wedding stuff, because it was a bit, but you're good. And they're working on, like, wedding stuff, because they're getting married soon, and,
Married? Who are they marrying?
Blue!
Weddings don't always go well, Blue.
Yeah.
I've heard Blue before. I've heard the name Blue before.
Yeah. But, yeah, Z's getting married to Blue, and they're having a wedding, and, Z's been, like, asking stuff about, like, how the wedding stuff should look, so we're gonna... I was gonna see if you wanted to go, like, maybe... help them see if, like, certain things might look better than other things. Maybe just help with the decoration a bit real quick.
I'm trying to fly. My wings aren't strong.
You're good.
Sometimes my wings kind of give out.
Mm-hmm.
Oof. Sometimes I'm jealous of the other bees. They can fly all they want.
That's fair.
Oof. I keep losing you because I'm so small.
You're good. It's... mostly just this direction. Like, straight this way, but a little bit left.
Right, I'm going through this tunnel.
Oh, a tunnel?
I think...
Oh, there you are. Yeah, mostly straight this way, but slightly left. Oh, I'm out of food.
Got food?
Or, I have food, but, like, I'm out of hunger. I couldn't sprint. Now I can.
Ah.
Achoo!
Bless you!
Thank you!
Don't fly away from this world. Whoosh. This is the longest I've flown! This is the longest I've flown! Well, no, that's a lie. I've flown longer.
We're about 400 or 500 blocks away? At least we're about 400 blocks away from where I have a little house above Z's. Oh,
where'd she go?
Right here.
Here's another food.
Ooh.
Can I feed you like I feed, like, animals?
Hey.
I can't.
Can you?
I can't feed you.
I just ate, so I can't eat it, but I'll let you know what a leek tastes like when I'm able to.
Please tell me how it tastes. Wait, how did the potato taste?
The tomato, it tasted like, it was, like, juicy. But, like, it wasn't really that sweet.
Oh.
Wasn't that bad though?
It's not sweet like honey.
No, it's not like honey at all.
No. See, oh. It was red. I thought it was like a red honey light.
Mm-hmm. Nope.
Then again, red honey wouldn't taste good.
Okay. Oh, we have to go up to here.
We have to go up. Oh, nope. Oh.
Oh.
My. Oof. Oh my gosh. Oof. Hold on. Yep. Wait, let me just
finish
a little bit. It's
you're good.
A lot flying.
Oh, character, it's going to be really fun when I have to describe what foods taste like that I have not eaten, because I don't think I've ever had a leek, IRL.
You're saying.
Ah, yes, the floor here is made out of floor.
Floor made out of floor.
Mm-hmm.
Look at all this green stuff.
Yeah, I think this is like an oasis by... Oasis.
Oasis. Oasis.
Is it?
Oasis.
No, I guess it's a sandstone valley. I was wrong. If you go a bit more to the right, there's this tree over here. This is a Twilight Forest tree, actually, and I just have stuff set up here. It's just a little home.
Ooh.
And I had a sleepover with Z at one point. And also Dark was there, but Dark doesn't sleep, so Dark just kind of watched us sleep.
Who's Dark?
Dark's another friend. He's from the Nether.
Ooh, maybe the Dark can show us the Nether, protect us from the Nether.
Maybe. I'm not sure if he's free, but if we run, we might run into him, but I'm not sure. But now we go down this way.
Down this way.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Ooh!
Oh yeah, there's some more Twilight Forest trees, and then, over here, in this, like, village area, there's, like, this castle, and that's where Z is at the moment.
Flying.
Oh, honey cuckoo.
There's a lot of stuff over here. Oh no, there is like some flying.
Phantoms.
Flying. Yes.
Is there beds? Is sleeping possible?
I don't really do fighting well. But let me. Hey, I got one. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Where did the other one go? There. It's flying towards you.
Mm-hmm.
It's flying towards you.
I'm sure it's fine. Wait, if we...
I got it!
Yeah, there might be beds in one of the buildings we can real quick stop at. Maybe.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh yeah, there's beds up here. If you come to where I am, there's two beds. Oh, there's Z!
Oh!
Hi, Z!
Hi, I was just about to run back
Z,
to my house.
Z! Z!
Hi! What?
Z! I have a person here.
Where?
Right there!
Oh.
This is Z.
This is the Z.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi! You're, hi! Nice to meet
hello.
You. I kind of have full hands. Hello! What's your name? I'm Z. Yes. Hi. Z. They, them pronouns.
Pronouns.
Do you know what pronouns are?
Ah! I got
what?
Knocked out of my hiding place. This is terrible. I hate
sleep.
It here.
Or is it after me?
No, pronouns. Pronouns. I remember pronouns. I remember what pronouns are.
Yeah, okay. That's good.
He, they, it.
Excellent. Good choice. Those are yours.
No,
like,
no.
Yeah.
You are the second person I put talk.
What?
You are the second person I put talk.
I'm sorry, my brain just did not process any of the things. It's moving too fast. What's up?
Your brain moves fast.
Yeah, very fast. I have so many things to what?
Hey, Z. You know, Dark isn't here. There's nothing stopping me from having grabby
what?
Hands.
Grabby hands.
You steal from Dark at your own risk. That's all I'm saying.
What's the worst that could happen?
You remember how he, like, accidentally kills people?
Yeah, it's just accidents.
Y'all need apples.
Apples? Maybe. I'm not sure. I haven't thought about it.
Are you making this a heart?
I don't know. Maybe it's stupid. Maybe I shouldn't.
That's adorable.
Okay,
no, that's adorable.
Do it.
I've gonna get.
Z, if you fill it in, I will cry.
A, okay, fine. I don't know.
Yeah, this is Z. They're getting married.
Oh, yeah,
another
hi.
One getting married.
Yeah. I'm getting. It's great. I'm trying. I don't know. It might not. But what if it's not, though? What happens if it's not?
If it's not good to meet you?
What? Oh, nice to meet me. Oh, sorry. Hi. I know it's great to meet you. Sorry. Hi.
In my defense, I meant to hit them, not you.
Aww. Why are you hitting
them? Z hit me.
Cry about it.
Z, why did you hit my first friend I've made?
Yeah, Z.
Because they're a dork.
Excuse you, I am a dumbass, not a dork.
Are both not true? Are both not applicable? Get out of hole.
But I like holes.
I don't care.
Whoosh.
I'm gonna cry.
Why are you using a wooden pickaxe?
Because my other pickaxe broke, okay? And then you guys came, so I couldn't. Oh my god, he moved. Oh.
One sec. Wait right here.
I mean, I have plenty of iron. I just haven't. Oh, why is this too deep? You don't make any sense, sir.
It's just a bit too deep.
Shut up.
Z, you're being mean to me. I have two pickaxes for you, but I'm not gonna give you them.
Who are you marrying again?
Blue. He's very pretty and handsome. Fruity? Oh, sorry, I mean,
Fruit?
Sorry. Blue is. These are even enchanted.
Oh, I don't know. I just found them in chests at some point.
Oh my god, Umbre and Silk, dude. This is insane. Okay, these are awesome.
I'm wow it.
Yeah.
No. Blue name sounds familiar, but I don't know Blue.
Oh, okay. Well, that's.
They're small like you.
They're small like me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually,
Let me wait. Can you put stand like next to this step real quick? Yeah, I think they're like almost exactly the same height. Like maybe just like a little bit. Oh my god, I love your outfit. This is fabulous. Oh my god.
Ooh, what's that? That looks familiar. That looks. Is that? Hold on.
They gave me a leak. Yum yum yum.
Does it taste like kind of like glass. Celery with like a little bit of it's onion it, tasting?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's.
I don't
that's
like
for
it.
Ooh,
what?
I don't like leeks.
Okay, then don't eat them.
Fuck you! I'm gonna eat more. Do you have more leeks?
Oh, there you go then.
I have leek seed. Here's leek seed. Ooh, what do the seeds taste like?
I can't eat seeds, which you would think a bird could eat seeds, but I can't.
You know, some bony, someone who's like a bone has eaten seeds before.
Oh.
They didn't tell me what it tastes like, though.
Someone's a bone?
Yeah, bone break with them, I will fight you.
Oh, no, there's nothing wrong with that. Oh. I've never heard of that. That's interesting.
Wait.
Okay.
See?
No, there's like very few of them out there.
That's cool.
Is it possible to make like this middle one do a glowing and then the outline of the heartbeat glow?
I'll glow.
I don't know. I don't know.
Okay, so.
But like, not driftwood, but like a glowing block. A glowing block.
What about glass?
Why are these up here? Sorry,
I don't know.
I'm usually
glass. Ooh, what if you have like red glass and then trying to think.
Fuck
red glass and did you know frog has lights?
Frog.
Froglights! Oh my god, you're right, froglights. I could do that. Froglights could be a thing.
The purple ones? Wait, do we have any extra froglights up at the, what the fuck is the place we made where God started fucking with us?
Well, didn't it, like, completely go into the void?
Why are you still using that pickaxe?
Well, because the other one is Soak Touch, and I don't want Soak Touch, and then the other one's gold, and that breaks really quick. I'm fine.
Gold breaks quick?
Yeah, it goes faster, but it breaks faster. Yeah.
I've had this pickaxe for forever.
Huh.
Does it have, like...
I think there's... I have a trinket that, like, it just... Items are repaired over time, so my items are always good, and I don't even need mending. It doesn't work on my armor, though, unless I have it in my inventory, so I have mending on my armor.
Okay, mending like, armor. Mend itself? Like, does it sew itself?
Why me?
I don't know.
Okay, and then I need colors, right? So, but I gotta find, like, terracotta because it's, like, not the good colors because orange is not either of our colors, and so we need to have it, like, the bright colors, and then I need flowers. I need so many flowers. Oh my god, either of you know anyone who has lots of flowers?
There's flowers in Twilight Forest, and I can fly around and get flowers. Oh! I was also about to show Sindri the Twilight Forest as well.
Yes, okay, let me put some of my building stuff away, and then, yes, let's go Twilight Forest and get flowers, because flowers is important and necessary, because Blue really likes flowers.
This is the part where we ditch them.
I like flowers, too.
Slash J.
Really nice. I can so nice. Hear you.
All around
what? Them. You can't hear anything, quick run.
I swear to God.
Running.
Teehee.
Look at these flowers.
Okay, we're going.
We hide in the flowers. They'll never see us.
I wonder where Screech and Sindri could be. Oh my gosh,
how do you know my name?
Wonderful flowers!
I have said your name a few times.
Because I heard Screech.
Oh, you said my name.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sorry, I use deductive reasoning to figure out people's names and pronouns.
Hey,
I always forget to ask.
Hey, Z, why is there a trail of fire up your mountain?
Don't ask questions.
I just did. I already did ask a question, though, so now you have to answer it.
No.
That's not how that works.
Oh, what happened to big lily pets?
How does one go to... You know. Wait, so this is a place where, like, the queen might, like, the wood from?
Maybe. I know that, like, there's different, like, this tree is from there, and so is those ones, and that one way up there, and the one I had my stuff on.
What is that? Is that, like, a symbol on the tree?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's a heart. It's the blue planted it. Why are you turning off the heart, leave the heart on?
So it's turned.
Are you saying you?
Wait, hold on.
You want the tree to be turned on?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Oh,
I'm gay, and I want the tree to be turned on. Do you have a problem with that?
Yes.
I like
this. Well, fuck you.
No.
Yeah, I don't really want to.
Black.
She's just so huge here.
What? Oh no, I lost again. Oh no, small people. I should be better at this.
Yeah, because you also got Cosmo around as well. I don't know where they went. Oh, they're right here.
Hello.
Okay, we follow this path.
Follow this path.
Yeah, my house is down this way.
They're all so big. The grass is too big. It's too large.
I like the size of the grass.
That's
because you're nice tall, Z.
Imagine being tall.
I'm an inch taller than you, Screech.
You're like, too tall. Shrink.
What is that?
That's what?
Oh, that's so cute.
Yes, a little lad. A dwarf rabbit.
I love you. You're mine now.
Little baby mans.
I don't know if you can make
He stare blankly. Oh, he looking
had
at
no
me.
Thoughts behind those eyes.
Ooh, he followed my.
They eyes. Feel like I feel like they need food. How do you feed?
Probably a carrot.
You feed them with pollen. Do they have pollen? Pollen. Pollen. Colin. 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 I don't think they like the pollen.
Pollen!
They didn't like the pollen.
I don't know. I think... Oh, I think they sneezed.
Oh, bless you.
Poor you. Little thing.
Oh.
I was like,
Oh, they're following me because I have a carrot. I fed them carrot.
Oh my god, they love you now.
You fell down? Oh no.
I fell down.
Oh no. Okay, let's see. Let's try and pick you back up, I guess.
Oh yes. Like, pick me back up.
Yeah. Are you okay? Are you okay? Do you have any scrapes on your knees? I might have some Band-Aids at my house. Maybe they might even be your size.
It might be a little bit. Oh, it's almost...
Does...
B-sized, yes. Because the bumbles are bubbling around. Uh-huh. They bumble all over the place.
B-sized.
Yeah.
Is your new friend a bee?
Yeah. You didn't know that?
Yeah, I'm a bee.
See, do you need better eyes?
No, I have plenty of good eyes. It's just like, you know, I don't like to assume based off of, because, you know, people have, like...
Does he look down?
Hi!
There's something wrong with bees. Bees love the flowers,
My boyfriend's a bee. Or a fiancé. Future husband. Yeah.
I can meet another bee that talks. Uh-huh. Some of the bees don't like talking to me.
Oh,
like,
I
try to give them order and try to, like, make sure everything's good. And I try to ask for the advice if they like how the queen is and all. But nobody's giving me anything. The queen just wants stuff.
Wait, the queen? The queen bee?
Yes, the queen bee.
Yeah.
You know the queen bee?
I've worked a bit with her. She has lots of demands. Like, one of the things, like, is, like, these things, which I couldn't find. I didn't know where they were. She's very demanding. But she gives us some stuff. I feel like we need more stuff, but I haven't really met any bees who don't follow her, so I'm a little bit just, like, skeptical of, like, going against her, because sometimes going against rulers is not so good, but I feel like sometimes you have to go against rulers, because, like, you have to do what's best for the people, and I don't always know she has what's best for the people. Don't tell her this, though, okay? Do not tell her this. I don't know.
Can I talk to you, in private for a minute? Please? Screech?
What? I've been bringing the bunny in circles.
You're great. I just need to.
Oh, I have a sparkle that's buzzing.
Screech, come over here. Come over here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like, we're up. Let's make sure he did not. Screech, mm-hmm. Screech.
Yeah.
Screech.
Yeah.
He knows Blue's mom.
Oh yeah, I guess that would be the queen. That's cool.
Yeah, you guess? That's Blue's mom. I've never met this. Oh. She doesn't even know we're getting married. She doesn't even. And now we've told the guy. And they know his name. Oh my god, this is gonna be terrible. What did I just do?
You tell someone about your wedding.
No, but Blue hasn't told his mom yet, and I was trying to make a good impression on her, and if he just finds out, how does this, oh my god, what did I just do?
You could ask them not to say anything yet?
But if I tell them not to say anything, but they're, like, loyal to the queen, what if they go and tell her anyway? Oh my god.
Maybe Blue could talk to them and say, hey, don't tell... Parent?
Blue's doing stuff.
Speedrun to the queen and tell her first.
Oh yeah, no, great. That's great. Great idea.
I'll just
run into the bubble. Go straight up to the queen and be like, oh yes, hi, your majesty. I'm kind of like, I dated your son and now I'm marrying your son.
Yeah. Good idea.
No.
You said it was a good idea!
What am I gonna do? No!
Where did you go?
Fuck, Fuck, what am I doing? They're talking about an insurrection. They're talking about insurrecting against the Blue's mom.
I don't know what that word means.
What do I do?
You show them your house?
Oh no, Blue's online.
Wait! Oh, maybe they're at the house and maybe we can all talk. And then, hello!
Do we all talk?
Look down.
Is everything good?
Yeah! I think.
Everything's great. It's great.
Do you want to keep going to the house?
The house.
Oh, they can meet Airy!
What are the cords to the house?
It's right over here.
Let's just follow the path. Let's just follow the path.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. Fun.
You seem nervous.
We're gonna go see Airy.
I'm fine.
They're very nervous about the wedding.
Ah, yes, the wedding.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Weddings. Okay. Honest advice. Make sure you love the person, okay? Make sure you love them very dearly and all.
Because
if you don't love them and you end up stabbing them in the back, it will really hurt them.
No, I love them.
Blue's cool.
Yeah, I really do.
Don't let anything get in between you, okay?
Yeah, let's
politics
see if he
and all
still
that
loves
stuff.
Me
make sure they
this.
Have. Make sure they still. Make sure y'all like think well and talk through stuff. Because sometimes they think of stuff.
Yeah, open communication is great.
Oh, wow. Oh, this place is so pretty.
Yeah. Blue made it. It's great. It's wonderful. Oh, wow.
I can go say hi to Airy. Airy. Hello! Hi, Airy.
Honeycombs. Oh, this feels like home. So pretty. This flowers.
Yeah, no.
Oh, that's so pretty. Like the blues and the yellows. I love blues and yellows.
This is Airy.
A really good interior designer. I'm gonna go make sure.
This is Airy.
Honey?
What are Blue's pronouns?
He and it and they.
He, it, and what?
And they sometimes.
And they.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, this is Airy. Oh. Look at him. He's just a little lad. He got a little worm, and sometimes the worm dances.
Oh, whoa. Oh, I see the worm dancing. Do you like worms? Are worms good? How do worms taste?
You don't eat them. They're friends. Well, I'm gonna go grab more worms.
Let me just take off some of my things. This might also look threatening. I don't want to look threatening. I want to look my best.
I probably take off my armor as well.
Oh.
Where did I put my gloves?
There's people in our house. Sorry.
Excuse me.
Yeah, they're kind of... Yeah,
I don't know where the worms went.
Maybe, wait, before you go... So one of them is a bee.
What?
The other one is Screech. I'm so sorry.
It's a firefly. I haven't seen one in so long.
Yeah, they're little lads. They just cling to the balls.
I haven't seen one.
Hi, yep, everything's fine. Everything's great. Do you guys maybe want to go get flowers?
Sure.
Hey.
Yeah!
Is Blue here?
Not anymore.
Oh! Where'd they go?
Fine. Out the window.
Oh! Why'd they go out the window? I mean, to be fair, same. Windows are dumb.
I think he's it's complicated. Very complicated.
Oh! Okay!
Mm-hmm. I need to go talk to my... Thanks, okay, I'll let you guys be, I think I'm gonna, have, I think I need to deal with my boyfriend. So, you guys go pick flowers. I hear there's I hear there's a really good spot at these coordinates. Pause. Here, I'll throw them in chat for you guys. Bam. These excellent coordinates. I'm sure you guys will find some amazing flowers at.
That's this way a lot, and then this way a lot. Okay, yep, we go back towards the portal. Bye, Z! Talk to you later!
Bye, Z!
That was fun.
With me.
They're just really stressed about the wedding.
Okay. She's over there. Better be armored up, because you never know when things are going to come.
I think some of the flowers should stay around the path, just because I think got decorated for, like, flowers and stuff. But once we get past, like, where the point where we came in, we should be good to start collecting flowers.
Okay.
And you can see more of the Triad Forest as well.
Yes, exploring. Maybe we can... I don't have an axe. Do I have an axe? I do have an axe. Can maybe cut down some of these trees.
Maybe. And also, sometimes you can find chests in certain trees that have saplings in them, and then you can grow the saplings.
Ooh. Is that, is that like a wishing well?
Oh yeah, those are here sometimes. Sometimes they have stuff at the bottom of the well. I'm not sure if this one will, though. Oh, this one does have something at the bottom of the well.
Oh, whoa. What is this?
I got a music disc! And, like,
ooh,
some iron and stuff.
All of these?
I got a music disc called Steps.
Wow.
Yeah.
I got some enchanting.
Yo!
Enchanting bottles.
How enchanting.
Some raw iron wood. Some nuggets. Nuggets and gold nuggets.
Oh, that's a bird.
Look at all these flowers.
Maybe you could start picking them as long as you leave some behind. Did you want to help? Sorry, I didn't know if you wanted to help pick the flowers as well, Frizzy. I know I'm going to pick some flowers for them.
Blue! Blue! I love these flowers. I don't know why. I am always attached to these flowers.
They got flowers.
These ones and ones that are called, I think, Lily of the Valley.
Yeah, I like Lily of the Valleys. I really like peonies. But I think I like them. I know I used to get them a lot for something. Why did I used to get peonies? Sometimes I feel like I get memories that aren't really mine. But it's fine. I think that happens to everyone sometimes, I think.
Like, memories? Like, you're not, like, wait.
Like, almost as if you lived another life, because I think I did live another life before here. At least that's... I've talked about it with Z before. I need to put some stuff up in here real quick.
Wait.
Yeah, because a lot of people I've met, they have memories of before waking up in this area, and some people remember how they, you know, stopped alive moment.
Being here.
Yeah.
Being in the
and then ended up here afterwards. Your past is complicated, my darling. Huh. Sorry, the little stars that surround me are talking to me again. I guess my past is complicated, according to them. Or at least according to one of them.
I know. I understand.
Deer. Yeah, there are deer.
No, not being in the world, it's So, there's other people who also don't come from, like, this world and all?
I think so. Yeah. They come from different places. And I've heard of at least one person ending up in, like, a completely different place that's not any of these dimensions, but I think God put them in jail for that.
God. Wait, God, but not God.
There's like this tiny floating person.
Like flesh.
Yeah.
Flesh.
Yeah. Have you met them?
Voice.
Yeah. Sometimes they'll just appear.
He was very offended when I didn't call him my favorite. But then again, I didn't even know him at all.
Fair.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, what is Blue's favorite? See? I need to see Blue's favorite flower is, because I think they said earlier, but I didn't remember.
Look at all these mushrooms. I remember mushrooms.
Okay, there we go.
I don't have silk touch. I forgot the silk touch and things.
I'm gonna get some mushrooms too. Maybe they'll like mushrooms as well.
Ooh, the mush glows. Are we in the spa? Wait, I should.
I think we're getting close to it. Let me put some more stuff in here. Here we go. Moon daisies and lily of the valleys. Mondays.
Oh, I think we're really off.
Okay. What? We still gotta go.
Really off.
A little bit further this way, and we'll get there.
Hello.
Take a little bit over
Hello?
Here.
Hello.
Wait. Hello.
Who's there?
Hello. I'm Screech. Where are you?
Hi.
Your voice sounds like it's coming from over here. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hello.
You're very tall.
Oh, you're also short.
You're very small.
Hi.
Hello.
I am
Sindri.
Oh, yes, hello. I am same height. Mm-hmm, definitely. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Definitely.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You are.
Mm-hmm. This is my home.
This is your
home?
How
did you guys find here?
We are just going around picking flowers.
Oh.
For, yeah.
Well, there are definitely plenty around here.
Yeah.
It's a nice area. I like this Twilight Forest. It
Thank you.
Feel safe.
Yeah, I have this little thing over here because I don't like getting my wings wet.
Oh, that is so fair. Same.
I understand
that. I don't like wet much.
Me neither. Uh-huh. It just feels weird on my wings.
Uh-huh.
Well, is there any particular flowers you guys want to look for?
See, Blue likes moon daisies and lilies of the valley.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
I don't know what moon daisies are, but they're
these. I guess oxeye daisies.
Oxeye daisies. I think we have some of those around here.
Uh-huh. Here's did you say your name was?
Oh, I'm Lark.
Hello. I am Screech, and I use they, them.
I meant to ask, who's Z?
Oh, Z's my friend. They're getting married. So I'm getting flowers to help with the wedding.
Oh, that's really cool.
Yeah.
Sorry, the grass is too tall for me to see.
You can.
Oh, I understand that. You can hide in the grass, though.
That's true.
I can still see you. I have good eyes.
Can you see me now?
Your arm and your head is sticking out.
Hidden.
There we go. Oh, one of you is hidden. One of you, I can see a bit of your pink hair.
That's me.
Yep.
Ooh.
Particles.
I think I should have some extra flowers that I don't need. Let me go see
my pollen now.
Wait, pollen back. I think sometimes it's
pink
to me.
I threw the pollen and then it went poof, and I thought it would not go poof, but it went poof. I'm sorry, I lost your pollen.
It's okay. I like Lux vibes.
Ooh, Oh, that's nice. Oh, you also don't have a roof. That's great. I like it.
Fireflies. I like fireflies.
I don't know where they went.
I don't know where they went.
I went down here.
Down?
Oh!
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 It's kind of hidden.
Ooh.
It is very much hidden.
Oh, blue!
Light blue. I like light blue.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Why is there just... Why can't... like, there's nothing, but it's colorful.
Yeah, that took a very long time to make.
Make sure not to break it.
I believe you mentioned Lily of the Valleys?
Yeah.
I love it.
Thank you.
Me too.
They're nice.
We also have roses and blue orchids and some poppies.
I love blue orchids.
I know. On the way here, I got a couple lilacs, some dandelions, orange tulips, azure bluettes, alliums. I also got some of the mush glooms. They looked cool. Apparently a singular poppy, really cool. But now it's three poppies. Red tulip, white tulip, pink tulip, cornflower, blue orchid, and then the daisies and lily of the valleys. And now there's a rose. Thank you.
You're welcome. I hope the wedding goes well. I think I've read about those in books.
I don't think I've ever been to a wedding, but it sounds fun. Maybe.
It does.
Z seems really stressed out over it, but I'm sure it's gonna be fine.
I'm sure.
Yeah.
They sound very nice.
They are. They stayed back behind, because I think they were just talking with Blue, I think. But I guess Blue went out the window. But it's fine.
Is Blue another person?
Yeah, that, they're marrying them.
Aw, that's Blue. Awesome.
I know the name of Blue. I just don't know Blue. I have yet to meet Blue.
You're the first people I've ever met here.
The what?
You're the first people I've ever met here.
Oh.
You are the third person I've met that can actually talk back with me.
I've met many peoples. They're all chill.
That's awesome.
They're all cool.
You probably have a lot of friends.
I think so. There's a lot of people, and they're really cool.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry my house isn't too tall people friendly.
Oh, no, it's all good. As long as I have two blocks above me, I'm good. It must have been does, yeah, unlike Z's original house that has one or none blocks above. I complain to Z a lot about the roof because it sucks.
It's so small.
Ooh, little space.
That's my bedroom.
You should get a flower pot in here.
Good.
Come back soon. Nice. Your vibes are nice.
Ooh, char.
Thank you.
Here's the drop.
It's pretty jarring.
Ah. Use my glass. I will go to use my glass.
That thing's glass. Really big. The thing in your hand is really big.
Yeah, it makes me have better eyes. I already have good eyes because owl moment, but even better eyes. Little zoomies, little zoom. And zoomies are always good.
I think I've read about spy glasses before, but I lost the book.
Oh no.
Yeah, I feel like some books go and disappear a lot. What was that?
What do you get your books from?
Some of them I just make.
You make books?
Yeah, I just have like a little notebook that I take my notes in.
Oh. I went to a library once, but it was very confusing. And I didn't have all that many books, but it was still cool.
Yeah, I'm just researching different kinds of dyes.
Ooh.
I've never had dyes. I didn't know.
You never had guys?
Dyes.
Basically what helps color people's stuff.
Orange tulips make orange dye.
Oh, I think I have some orange dye. Let me go see. I do. Oh. Oh, where'd they go? There you are. Here it is.
Oh.
Oh.
What was that?
What's that?
What just happened?
I don't know.
Huh.
What was that?
I don't know. I just have the orange dye.
No, orange dye is fine. I just... I felt panicked. I don't really like getting hit.
I don't know.
I'm fine.
You okay?
Yeah.
Would you like some mushrooms too?
No. My stew. How does it taste? Now. Oh yeah, you can't eat stew.
Yeah, no, I can't eat. How does it taste? What does
it
taste like?
It's like warm and liquidy.
Warm and liquidy.
Yeah. Let me.
Okay.
Tastes like mushrooms.
What do mushrooms taste like?
Like,
it's difficult to describe.
Yeah. Earthy, maybe? I don't know.
I don't know.
You know, I only really know what honey tastes like.
I don't think I know what that tastes like.
Here's a honey.
That's very sweet.
It is very sweet. It's wonderful. It helps, like, follow you up.
It's a bit sticky.
Yeah. I think it's like that sometimes. One pat your head.
Go ahead.
You got a firefly on your head.
Yeah.
You also got little sparkles around you.
Yeah, that's just something that... I don't know what they're for. Huh. They're just kind of there. Uh-huh. And the firefly is just my little friend.
Got little... sparkly things that follow me too, and sometimes they talk to me. Does yours talk to you?
No.
Oh. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
You see, my pollen talks to me. You know, those fuzzy little things that buzz around and on your fornal. Oh, you have four? I don't.
Have what?
I don't think you have fuzzies.
No.
You don't have fuzzies either.
Do I have fuzzies?
Do you have fuzzies? Do you have
what
fuzzies?
What are fuzzies?
You know, like, fuzzy, like, lots of, like, little fuzz.
I have feathers?
Feathers.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Oh, like the small birds have around here.
Yeah, I am a bird. Kind of. Oh, that's really cool. I have bird wings. I fly, I go zoom. I go flap.
I also fly.
Yay. Ow.
Oh. Ouch.
Oh, I was going up the stairs. I thought I was flying. Going up the stairs. I thought my flying was good today. That's why I was confused. Hmm?
Do not.
It's a secret.
Table.
Yeah, it's a little big for me, but I thought it looked pretty.
Uh-huh. It's a little big for me, too.
It's good size for me.
I can sit on the back of it, though.
You're so tiny. You're so small.
We are very small.
Yeah.
You're actually the tallest person I've met.
Hey. A lot of people are... Like, some people are shorter than me, like you two, and then Blue, and Cosmo, and Nature. But, most people are also taller than me, like... Z is taller than me. Dark is taller than me. Everyone else from the Ender also taller than me.
You've talked about Doc before. Uh-huh. Can Doc give us fire resistance stuff so we can survive the Nether?
I'll say, Dark sells a lot of stuff. Do you have money?
What's money?
Shiny things you use to get things from people.
Like diamonds?
Yeah, I think that's money.
You got diamonds here?
Probably.
I have diamond armor and stuff.
Oh. Oh, yes, diamonds. Oh my god. Why did I think, forget? I know
I think Dark usually takes, like, shiny-looking things in exchange shiny for stuff.
There's silver stuff that, shiny stuff that I can't touch.
Oh.
It makes me sick.
Oh, no. Oh. That's not good. Sick isn't fun.
No.
I can't wear diamond stuff. I have to wear, like, weaker stuff, or else it gets too heavy and I can't fly good. And then my bones go, ah, and scream at me.
So if the axe is coated with honey, it's good.
Probably.
Oh, there's a chest in there.
I think it's called iron? Or iron?
Iron.
Oh, iron, yeah.
I can't touch it.
Oh.
But this honey glazed pickaxe. What pronouns do you use again? A lock. What pronouns do you use again?
Oh, she they.
She they.
Oh, I almost accidentally hit someone.
You know, so this honey glazed pickaxe you can't touch. Honey glazed stuff is fine.
Yeah, just stuff like this. After a little bit, I can't touch.
Huh. Oh! Oh no!
Don't,
oh no!
Don't drop it! Take it off! No!
Oh,
no!
No! Oh, no! Are you okay?
I'm okay. I just need to eat.
Okay.
Eat food. Make sure you get. Are you good? Are you fine? Are you chill? Are you all good? There's no more poison, right? Okay. You all fine? Right? Okay. 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 You're good, Pete.
You okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine.
Just... You sure? Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, it's lovely to meet you both.
It's nice to meet you too.
Nice to meet you too.
Are there any other flowers you'd need?
I'm honestly not sure. I was just gonna get a few of several different ones and then head back to Z's place and then see if I could give them to them.
That's very cool.
And if they need more, I can go out and get some more.
I'm just exploring.
Yeah, I've just been taking Cindy around to different dimensions.
This is the first stop. Cool.
Uh-huh. I've never left the Twilight.
I've been to all the dimensions at least once.
I've had bee bread. Here's bee bread. Have you had bee bread, Screech?
What does it look like?
It's like this.
I'm not sure.
Try it. It's really good.
Ooh. Oh!
Whoa! Everything's wobbly!
It gets like that sometimes, but like it's a little bit but at the same time, it's so good.
It didn't make my stomach happy, but now I feel, like, antsy.
So much energy now.
Energy!
Aggressively picks flowers.
Except all the flowers. Ooh! Love mushrooms. Love mushrooms. Whoosh. And have this effect for a little bit.
Whee!
Oh, I couldn't pick it up.
Wait,
I can. The valley. I missed it. Right there.
Now I can go zoomies.
Zoomies. It's really nice, you know. Kind of gives off the yellows all the way around.
Yeah.
Be like chopping down trees now. You chop down. This is.
Meow. I feel like just flying around in circles for forever.
Oh, forever. So how did you come to be here?
I just kind of woke up in this place.
Kind of the same, but in the end.
I don't think I've never heard of the End.
It's like a bunch of these big floating island land masses that are just hovering over the void. Don't go to the void, though. You will perish.
You will perish.
Is that like if not the closer being to alive the anymore?
Void? Yeah, the closer to the void you get, the more it hurts.
Why? I thought because whenever you go into the void in the B zone, it just kind of takes you out into the real, like into the outside.
Yeah, that confused me once too, because I got taken to the bubble zone by someone at one point, and they're like, okay, now we go back, and they hopped into the void. And I panicked, but they were fine, so I ended up going into the void too, and I was fine, but it's not like that in the End! Don't go into the End void, you won't have a good time. You won't have much more times after that.
You don't go back upstairs, up into the outside world?
No.
That's so confusing.
What's confusing is the void not hurting you and just taking you somewhere else.
The void shouldn't hurt. The void is a friend.
No, it's not.
The void takes us to the outside.
The void is not a friend.
Is the void bad?
I mean, it's not bad. It's just there, and it's like... It's like... A cactus to where it's like, it's pretty to look at. They're cool. Cacti are cool, but if you touch it,
it doesn't feel good.
That's interesting.
Why are you barking? It's okay.
Okay, this...
Yeah, this doggy doesn't have a name yet, but he's been my friend.
What a lad.
Dogs are great companions.
He's a lot bigger than me, so sometimes I'll fall asleep on him.
Aw, that's adorable. I have a little alley that I keep around me, and it sometimes he'll just, like, fall asleep curled up in my wings and arms.
Are those floaty things?
Yeah, floaty blue boy. That's Airy. Airy's a little lad and a little alley.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna try getting one of these trees. Oh, nope. Falling down.
They're very tall.
I'm trying to get to the top.
Actually, wait, if you go back to Z's, I think I have a bunch of saplings for different trees if you want them.
Oof, I'm up here. Oh no.
Do you want some saplings?
Down he goes.
You can have a few saplings of each. I have multiple of each.
Do you want to go adventuring with us? Do y'all have a sleeping bag? Because sleeping bags are really good. It's nighttime.
I don't have a sleeping
it's
bag.
It's always night here.
Is it always night here?
Yeah.
Kind of.
It is always night here.
The stars are so nice. Good. I like the stars. Is there
is
a moon here?
Twilight?
There's no moon.
I think so, at least. Here?
Have you seen the moon here? Is there a moon here?
I don't think so.
What's
the
moon?
That's so sad.
It's like the sun, but not as bright.
What's the sun?
It's like a big ball of fire in the air, in the sky.
Oh.
It hurts if you look at it too long.
I
don't see the moon here. Oh, what is this? Is this your place? Okay, there's a chest here with a stand.
I don't know what that is.
Oh.
What does the sign say?
Someone perished there. Sometimes that happens, but
somebody called
fine.
Lost. Did they get lost? Did Lost get lost?
Sometimes you just, like, go poof, but then you come back. I think that happened to them.
I hope they're okay now.
They're prior. Wait, if it's... Wait. I think I reckon... I think they might also be from the end. I met the other people from the end around the time I appeared here, but I really haven't seen any of them in a while. I need to go see
what
how they're doing.
What is that? Y'all. People.
Coming.
The snow. There's something by the snow.
Oh, that will... something will appear if we get close to that, and it'll be like a boss fight. Unless someone's
That's
already
a
been...
Yeti.
Oh, wait, no, actually, Yeti. Nothing's gonna appear there, because someone's already fought the one here. We're good.
I think it's like a snow monster.
Is he the Yeti? Oh! One of my specs.
Oh.
Specs. And they have do y'all like little things have like a thing because like the spec has a crown on it.
Ooh. Some of them have different things like
saying OMG.
Like I have some that look almost like moths or planets or like I have one that looks like a crown as well.
Oh wow.
Mm-hmm. They take on different shapes, and one of them even looks like a Z.
Aww. I have one that is like a crown right now.
Ooh.
They're calling me small.
You are.
I see you, crown.
It's okay being small.
That's small, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
I have a strange sinister one. Thank you.
Speaking of it, so I mentioned the Z-shaped one, and the Z-shaped one showed up and said, "A Z, you say?"
A Z? Wait, did Z message you back?
Oh yeah, Z said something about how the moon daisies and lilies of the valleys.
Okay.
Huh? Oh, and there's also one that, I don't know, it talks to me a lot more than the others, and it's like, kind of like, reddish pink. The rest are usually yellow.
Yellow.
Uh-huh.
Yellow.
Yellow like you.
This one seems kind of nice.
You know? No,
one of them is now buzzing.
The crown,
I think I've met you somewhere, Sindri. You seem very familiar, but I don't know.
Is it weird to say same?
Not really. I don't think so.
That's fair.
Yeah, I feel like protecting her.
That's fair.
Well, she needs protecting.
That's fair.
It makes me sad.
Y'all are rather small.
Yeah.
Small peeps.
Mm-hmm. I used to be small before leaving the end. Because all the end people are tall. Yeah, because all the, like, most of the end people are 3 blocks tall. Only one of them is 2 blocks tall, like me.
Oh.
So compared to them, you're like us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Small.
Uh-huh.
You're honorary small person. Honorary small person.
Yes.
Breach is cool.
Yay!
Breach is the plus one I've been able to talk to.
You're both the same first people that I've met around here.
Do you want to meet more people?
I don't know if there are more people out there.
There's more people over that way, Z and Blue. At least if they're still in the Twilight Forest. We could go see if they're still home. And also, I can get to your saplings, Sindri. Y'all want to start heading that way?
Sure.
Okay.
Maybe we can... Ooh, what is that sound?
I don't know.
That was like a huge roll. It sounded like something was going to eat me.
Oh, it sounded like an Enderman.
What's an Enderman?
Enderman?
There are these, like, tall people that we have a lot in the end. That's one of the main things that are in the end.
They sound Frenchy.
They're French-shaped, but don't look them in the eye. They don't like eye contact. They'll get mad at you and they'll go, Papa, pow.
They must be shy.
Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna get some flowers on the way.
I'll help.
Thank you.
Ooh, what's this? What is this? Hold on. Roots.
Oh, it's just some roots.
Oh, moon daisies. Or oxeye daisies.
Those are big roots.
Dandelion.
Oh, there's an ice path.
Ice path?
Okay, yeah, I think someone has...
Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
Oh, I fell in a hole!
No, wait. Uh-oh. Hold up.
I got out. Which... I can fly.
Wait, where? I've lost y'all.
I'm right here.
Path,
I'm with... I think I'm near Mark.
Okay.
Yep.
Hi.
Hello! Okay.
Like, what are those over there? Wait, hold up. Those, like, lights.
Oh, lights appear if you can't go to a specific place yet. I think.
No, but they're like...
Oh, no, the hanging lights?
Yeah.
I think those happen sometimes in trees.
Those are fireflies that got stuck in jars.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Peonies! I don't know why, but I always feel like I need to collect peonies. Like
they're very pretty.
Like I need to get them for someone, but I don't know who I need to get them for.
I still nope. That's not it. I got a jaw now. I got a jaw.
Yeah. I don't know, sometimes my brain goes weird about seeing certain things. Feels like things I know, but I shouldn't know.
Yeah, no.
That makes sense. Mm-hmm. Kinda like how Sindri and I feel like we know each other, but don't.
Yeah.
You know. No, it's not that I know each other, you just remind me of somebody, like, I knew at some time. You remind me of them. But
maybe.
She's off living her best life. She's living her best life. Hopefully all good, all fine.
We're gonna go straight this way across the water. Are y'all good with that?
Straight this way across the water? Do we have, like,
something?
It may take
me a little bit.
Do we have, like, a boat or something?
There's a bee across the water just chilling here. Hello, sir, what are you doing? What are you doing here?
You know,
if we cut down a tree, we can make a boat.
We could also go around. It might just take a slight bit longer.
Ooh. Here, we can use a birch tree.
Birch tree.
Oh, would you mind if I get any of the extra birch? Because I know Z has been working with some birch for the wedding.
Yeah.
You're sentimental over past you. Can't remember. Sorry, sometimes the sparkles can be a bit cryptic.
The ground said it's good to be small because you can't bump your head on things.
A boat. There we go.
Got a boat?
Mm-hmm.
Because...
We might actually need two.
Oh, I can fly a lot faster than y'all can.
Oh, okay.
It's a thing. I don't know how fast you fly. Do you fly?
There we go. Oh.
I can fly, but it's hard long distance.
Uh-huh. It makes our wings hurt a little bit.
That's fair.
Yeah, boat.
Mm-hmm.
I was built to go long distances.
Where should you go?
I'll just keep going straight until you get to land.
Okay.
Yeah, no, you remind me of somebody.
Yeah, same here. I feel like I know you,
behind.
But this is the first time I met you.
It's not that I think like I know you. It's you remind me of somebody who I knew before. But I know she's well.
Yeah.
Oh my
gosh. Are we gonna need the boat for anything else?
I don't think so. I think that's the last big. Yeah, that's the last big area of water before we get to the place. But if you want to keep the boat with you for when you go back, maybe?
I can always make another one. There's a lot of...
Yeah.
Wood worm around me.
There's probably that one.
That's a big bee.
Is that blue thing? It's a little body. Oh, what is this?
A maze. Oh, what is this?
Oh, you can go in here. Oh.
Oh, don't step on top of them. They hurt.
Be careful in there.
Oh. I'm gonna come back to this later. There's Hostile. Oh, it's a hostile wolf spawn.
What does that mean?
It is a spawner and it spawns wolves that are mean. I might stay out of there just because my inventory is full of flowers. I'm going to get more flowers.
You're moving away.
I heard scary noises.
Uh-huh. Ready. Ooh. Is this the place? What is this place?
White tulip. I've never seen that before.
Sometimes buildings just appear.
Buildings appear.
Yeah. They're kind of abandoned, though.
Oh, this has...
This one has a lot of stuff in it.
I have lost y'all. I have lost y'all. I don't know where y'all are.
Oh no.
We're at the... Okay, I see where you are. This way?
This way. Okay.
Yep, right there. And we gotta keep going this way. But I think... where'd you go, Lark?
Well, I'm still in the house.
Okay.
You know, I wish I could go on top of people.
I wish you could as well.
I lost a blue.
Huh?
Got it. Never mind.
Okay.
The grass is too big.
Uh-huh.
We're too small. I think it's the grass being too big.
Sometimes the grass gets a bit big for me too. Ooh, some more roses.
Ooh, roses. Those are always pretty, but they have thorns and they hurt.
Uh-huh.
Whee! Oh, this is a nice little one. Ooh! A charm.
Where did you go? Wait, where's
Sindri? Hello, Sindri.
I got into a house. What is that?
What house?
There's like green stuff.
What house are you in?
Hold on, let me call you up.
Where did you go?
I'm flying up. I'm on top of the house. So you see the two houses?
Oh, are you still at the two houses?
Not by that one. I'm on the third one. That's for the,
I think there's scary stuff in that house.
There's a third one?
There's a third one, yes.
Where?
We lost you.
Oh, there is a sheep with horns.
Yeah,
oh,
those are rams. You want to go back to the other two houses, maybe?
Yep. Oh, I see you.
Oh, okay, you are way over here. Okay, I see where you were. Whoa.
I guess it's a good thing that I'm yellow.
I have good eyes, because... bird.
No, but there's, like, a green thing over here that is just, like... It's, like, showers and green blocks.
That's probably... Sometimes places are locked until you defeat certain things, and so you probably haven't defeated that thing because you haven't been here before.
Ah.
Yeah, we're about 600 blocks away.
That's far.
We've already gone about halfway.
Why does it feel like we got the other way quicker?
I don't know. We took a path that didn't bring us across water, so that might have been part of it.
There's the whale. The well.
Oh, well.
The well, I got... There's probably that I want to hit this deer. I wonder if I can ride the deer.
I've tried before. I don't think you can ride the deer. They make weird sounds, though.
Uh-huh. I keep accidentally facing... Trying to... Where did the deer go?
It's dark in here.
Uh-huh. Ooh, I found another whale. Ooh.
Where are you?
Where?
There's nothing Sindri, in this well.
Where did you go?
No, you're over well.
Here. Okay, you're right here. Yeah, sometimes they don't have anything, and it's sad.
Here's a well. Hello.
Uh-huh. Well, well, well. The water here is really green.
Green.
Let me write you.
Up back to where the portal area is.
Ooh, I don't think I like those squishy sounds.
That's fair.
Which squish?
Yeah, this is the portal that I usually use to get here.
Oh, I have one of those near my house.
And Z and Blue live down this path, like this moss and dirt path.
Oof.
Let's keep going down this way, and then we'll get to their house.
I've lost you. Oh, I got you. Find you.
Follow the path. Try not to break any of the flowers along the path, though, because the flowers make it pretty.
Whoosh. Whoosh. Whoosh.
Are you okay?
I just bumped into a bush while flying.
Uh-oh.
I'm fine, though.
Here's the house.
Uh-huh. It's a very pretty house.
I'm sorry.
It is a very pretty house.
I didn't realize I didn't mean for anyone to... I'm so sorry.
See?
I didn't realize that they were like a bee until they came in and stuff. I'm...
See?
It's a crystal.
Hello?
Hello?
A flower.
Hello?
Hello?
Knock, knock. Knock, knock.
I got flowers!
I
got flowers. Here, I have, I did not mean to fly forward, it's fine. I also got some mushrooms, because the mushrooms looked pretty.
Hello.
thanks, guys.
Hello!
Hello.
Blue,
I'm sorry, please, Blue!
Hey!
Okay.
Is Blue okay?
Yeah,
gonna put the flowers into a shulker box.
Okay. I'm sure I'll be fine.
Hello.
Yeah, it'll be okay.
We found someone. This is Lark.
Oh. Hi. Nice to meet you. I'm Z.
Nice to meet you too.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, you sparkle. Oh, that's really cool. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Now, they told me that you guys needed some flowers, so I brought some, too.
Oh, there's lots of flowers. It's, it's great. I'm loving it.
I can get more flowers, too.
Even more? That's incredible.
I think there might be different flowers in, like, different dimensions as well that I might be able to see if I can find.
Hey, yo, the more...
Oh, I know the end has... Likes all the different I don't want to go to the end.
That's very valid.
If you could get someone else, there's crystal lilies in the end, but I think you need to place them on endstone. But endstone does fit in with like the sand and stuff.
That's awesome.
Just be very worried. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just am blue, and it's fine. It'll be fine. Is it okay if I take this back to the overworld to drop off at my house, and then I can give you back the shulker box?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you guys want to follow with?
Yes. I want to see again.
Yeah. Maybe give
it. Wait. I forgot. That's why.
Okay. Yeah. Let's sleep really before the bee also leaves. Sorry, little guy. We'll be back. I'm sure. Okay. Yeah, let's go this way. Follow the and moss. Yeah, follow them. Then
it's me.
Yeah.
I'm the problem. It's me.
Incoming.
Blue wasn't mad. What were they?
Is everything okay with Blue?
I don't know. We'll see. He obviously just does not want to talk right now, and that's
sometimes
very valid.
Yeah. Sometimes people just need space and don't want to talk.
Sometimes talking is a no.
Yeah.
Sucking yeah. doesn't.
I'm sure it'll be fine. Yeah, okay, let's go to the Okay, yeah. So this is kind of my house. I guess Whoa. I kinda didn't show you last time. Yeah, this is a little portal that
Why is the sky red?
Oh, why are you hitting me? Stop that.
Stop that.
Why is the sky isn't red? What is the sky red for you?
It looks red over there for a little bit.
Oh, it's sunset. Yeah, that's
Don't look at the sun.
Is that the big ball of fire?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. It's really pretty.
Twilight. I've never seen the sun or the moon.
Oh, so you wait.
Oh, over there's the moon.
Yeah. The moon and the stars. The stars are really pretty.
I've only seen Whoa. That's really big.
That's sleep.
Yeah, they are.
Somebody else sleep.
Actually,
I'm going to
put these over by my...
Because the dark is scary.
I need to go inside.
The dark is very scary.
All right, we'll fly up here real quick and sleep.
This main door is mine, so yeah, it's kind of just a hole in the wall. It's fine, though.
Somebody else will sleep.
I'm sleeping.
Yeah, especially at night. You're
eating?
More.
I'm maybe.
Sleeping.
Please, hopefully. Yay, we sleep at night. Okay.
You see, you didn't sleep.
So usually...
Yes, I did. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. Okay.
It's so bright out here.
Yeah, okay. Let's go.
If you slept, are you gonna start shit at the village?
No, there aren't any villagers left, so...
Oh?
They aren't
What happened to the villagers?
I slept once. Yeah. It's fine. The pillagers.
There's a shovel here. I got a flower pot.
Here's a cicada.
Okay, let me put the flowers.
Let's see what's up here. I saw chests up here that I hadn't gone to before. Or were they down here? They were somewhere. Yep, here. That's a normal chest.
Hello.
I got 2 apples and 2 potatoes.
Whoa, it's even more decorated.
It magically became more decorated while you guys were gone.
This is really cool.
Wow.
I wonder if God did it.
Yeah, God's been helping with the preparations. It's totally,
of course.
Exactly what.
So Screech just told me that you're having a wedding? That's really cool.
Yeah, hopefully. I'm looking forward to it a lot.
Yeah. I have a potato.
I think it's always good to be able to
eat flower pot.
Nom.
Yeah.
Just make sure that they love you back.
Mm-hmm. Consent is always important.
It is. Like sometimes they might secretly hate you.
Oh, have you shown Blue this area yet? Like the venue?
No. I've been kind of trying to keep it On the down low, you know,
surprise
them on the, yeah. Or, well, actually, okay, I was gonna take, because I realized we kind of hadn't had, like, an actual date before, so I kind of wanted to, like, take him out on, like, a date, and then maybe end with, like, showing him this, and seeing, like, how he liked it, and then if he has, like, any, like, last minute changes, like, oh no, I forgot the thing, and this something.
You threw the box at me, and for a second, I thought you were saying you wanted to just show Blue the blue box.
No. I want to show them this, but I don't know. I'm kind of a little bit worried.
I think I like it. And the heart. The heart is good.
Yeah. I like that. The inclusion of like moss and flowers and stuff, because that's, you know, his favorite things. You didn't. Sindri, did you see him? Like, when you walked in the house today? Like, did.
A glimpse, but I don't know them.
Okay, that's good. That's good, I think. Yeah. Okay, that's
don't
better.
Don't worry about the name of the pub.
Maybe don't think about it. Maybe it's fine. You don't need to know.
Aye aye.
Penny.
Zeke.
Pop.
Yeah. Peonies are great. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I'm a pink tulip.
You know, the first person I've met.
Oh, I'm the, but I didn't I mean, I guess I am just kind of just a guy, right? I'm the first normal guy. Yeah. Well, cool. Hi. I'm glad to be your first meeting. Sorry, it's not like the best of terms.
Okay. Everybody gets stressed out.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. That's fair.
And that's.
Thanks. Thanks. Yeah. It's just, you know, with the wedding coming up and everything.
It can be stressful.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm kind of a little. You know,
on edge.
Yeah. There's so much going on, and then there's complications. I really want to make sure that it's all, everything's good.
Wait.
Okay, great.
Okay. A little idea.
Yeah.
Do you know, framed, things?
Yeah, God showed me them a couple of times.
What if we have, those, instead of, the item frames, the frame item frames, so that it looks like the flowers are on the little thing.
Oh, that's so smart! Oh, I love that idea. Okay. Yeah, I have some at my house.
If Blue's a prince, would that make you a prince if you get married?
Prince.
Yeah. Wait,
there's a prince. You know, I've heard of one prince, but I've just heard of them as the prince. They don't say his name though. They just say the prince. There's more royalty here.
I'm sure there's definitely absolutely no Coral.
I mean, there's plenty of princes around. I've met an emperor one time. They are not good people. They spend all their time talking about love and neglecting duties and all, and not helping the people at all. Making sure that
stopped to consider that maybe they weren't actually wanting to have that position, and maybe they were just kind of born into it, and all of these people look up to them, and so they have no personal space or privacy or anything, and so they want to actually have a life outside of their duties.
I'm sorry,
you didn't mean it. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go get the item frames. Screech, do you want to help me get the item frames?
Coming.
Should we just stay here?
I just could talk to Screech for a second.
Okay.
Fred, do you want to move pieces?
Working on it.
is everything okay?
Screech.
Yeah?
Screech.
Yeah?
I care about you very much. Why did you say that?
Say what?
That Blue is the prince.
My thought process went to one thing, then another, and I was like, wait, if he's a prince,
get that.
Then if you married, would that also make you a prince? I got curious.
I get the whole, your brain goes in one direction and whatever, but Reach, that was a very important secret. Do we remember the whole thing in the Twilight Forest when I was freaking out because Sindri knows the queen? That's because Blue hasn't told his mom. And if it gets back to his mom before he's had the chance to tell her, I don't even know what would happen.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm not mad. You gotta learn to keep secrets. Sometimes they're important.
But
I'm mad at you. It's fine. Just come on. Let's go get the item frames. Yeah. You mentioned that you were going on a trip with them to show other dimensions.
I think we're going to the Nether first. Do you happen to have water?
Oh,
to have
on.
Any fire res? So
yeah,
we don't.
Yeah, I think
they
I
don't
think
burn
I do.
To death.
Yeah, yeah. I'm sure I have some left over. Okay, come on.
I shake out the wings a bit.
Yeah, yeah. I might have a towel you can borrow inside.
Inside your swimming. House with the bad ceilings.
Yes, inside my house with the bad ceilings.
Mm-hmm.
I've been trying
to. Oh, the chickens!
Oh, not the chickens.
And the penguins.
Okay, let's see. Fire res. Okay, how many do you think they'll need? Like, two? I kind of only have a couple, so.
Probably. I guess. Yeah, I don't know. I'd probably be fine without it because I've been there before, but I think they mainly need it.
Okay, well, maybe I could get. Let's see. I think I might have more.
Do you have it? Is there any chance you have anything that might make them last a bit longer?
I have 1 8-minute. What is the point? Oh, yeah, sure. I can totally. Let me just look up my notes real quick.
I think you might need a glowstone. Wait, no. Wait, redstone? One of the two.
See, give me a sec.
It's one of the powders.
My notes that I definitely. I actually do have notes.
Uh-huh.
They're definitely here.
Ow!
But yeah, Screech. It's just, you know. Sometimes there are things that, I mean, I know that, like, not everything, you know, secrets can be bad sometimes or whatever, but there's times when you need to keep things quiet in order to, like, you know, protect people and stuff.
But won't people get sad when they find out that there was a secret?
Sometimes people having secrets and finding out is better than the options when they're told up front.
It is?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Is it like surprises?
Yeah, kind of like surprises, except instead of being happy when the person finds out, they will still be upset, but just...
Oh.
Less upset because it needs to be handled delicately.
Oh, okay.
So things like weddings and birthdays, you know, stuff like that.
Yeah, those weren't secret because you want people to show up, so you tell them about it.
Sometimes, but there are like, have you ever heard of like a surprise party?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so it's like a surprise party. We're having, okay, our wedding is a surprise party for Blue's mom.
Oh? Huh.
So she can't know. So Sindri, knowing that I'm getting married to the queen's son, since he talks to the queen, could ruin the surprise.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So we don't want to ruin the surprise for her.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Okay. So we think we can do that?
I can try.
Okay.
Sometimes I'm dumb.
You're not dumb, you're just... Sometimes you don't think things all the way through. Oh, it's night again. One sec. Let me help people out. I'm gonna just take a quick nap real quick.
Can I steal a Cosmo's sleeping bag? I can.
Oh.
Hopefully I don't drown.
Oh.
Okay, good job.
Now
my wings are wet.
Oh, okay.
Let me just shake them off.
Okay. Thanks. Great.
You're welcome.
So nice.
I am.
Come
Thank
on.
You.
All right.
What happened to big lily pads?
I don't know. I think they may have been moved to the Twilight Forest.
Oh. I'm faster than you.
Okay, come on, let's go. Let's talk to them again.
You're so mean to me, even though you're a brother to me. We're like siblings, you know.
Oh, you said you admitted it.
You're the one that wouldn't admit it.
No, you said it.
Yeah, I've been saying it. You were the one denying it.
Oh, whatever. I said it first, so whatever. Okay.
Yeah, then you denied it. Like the loser you are. I'm leaving.
I'm going to go talk to the new people. Bye. Hey, hello. We're back.
Guys, he's being mean to me again.
I am not being mean.
They're being mean. Okay. You closed the door on me.
Open it. Okay.
No.
Anna. I know Screech has talked about do you know about other lives?
Other life, like before now?
Yeah.
Third time's the charm.
You don't want to.
I'm just surprised. Feel like I blew up because of
You guys know?
I don't.
Oh.
I have some vague memories, but that's about it.
I don't know.
But you know that there was a place before this.
Kinda, I guess.
Ah! One sec, sorry.
Oh my god, you guys actually know? Like, I didn't think.
That's a bit why I blew up past, stuff and all.
Fair. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to go off on you like that. I just things are really tense with my fiance now, and as Screech kind of mentioned, he's a prince, so I have strong feelings about royalty and stuff. So
different royalties are different in all the ways. I just have one really bad
experience.
That's
fair.
Can I sit here?
That's fair. Yeah. No. That's like me with whatchamacallit.
See?
Villagers. What?
I can sit here.
Why are
I wanted to see if I could sit here and I did, and now my wings are wet.
Why did you
get your wings wet?
I want to see if I could sit there, and if I fit, I sit.
Because they're affectionately a dumbass.
I can shake my wings off again.
Not for me. You're like a dog.
Come on, Z. Can I have a hug? Can I have a hug?
Please.
Hug?
No. Get away. Oh, God.
See, I guess with the memory stuff, for me, it's just kind of like dreams in a way. It's like I have dreams of having a brother, but I know I don't have one here.
Hmm. Yeah, my fiance was like that too. He had dreams of well, I'm not gonna share what they were about. He was having dreams before. And then I kind of told him about.
You needed these?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Sometimes I have nightmares.
Me too.
I don't like storms.
I don't really like the dark.
That's fair. Yeah, the dark is not fun sometimes.
So you know your whole past?
Yeah, kinda. I mean, I do definitely have, like... I was kind of murdered by my village last time, so...
Huh? You murdered by village? Same.
OMG! Murdered by village buddies!
Well, I had an axe in the back for my ex.
Oh.
You know what's not very nice.
You know what would make you feel better? Thievery.
What? Well, see, I always liked burning shit down.
I mean, Dark's not here, and there is just a chest of stuff.
Yeah?
We were talking about Dark earlier.
Is that?
Yeah?
No. Red's afraid of the dark.
No. Dark is a...
No, Dark's a person.
Dark is a person. Uh-huh. Dark's not...
Oh. I'd be willing to meet them, Bazan. Okay.
Okay, to be fair, I want to see what's in the boxes. Nice. I am curious. I want to know what's in them.
So in the boxes, is that what we hear?
I steal from Dark at your own risk is all I'm going to say. He's a very, he's kind of a poltergeist, so he can go invisible. Yeah, he's like a ghost. So he can go invisible, and he is really strong. He's like kitted out in all of the armor, and like he kills me in like a single punch. But it's just because he's a doofus and doesn't remember that he's stronger than everyone else.
I'm pretty sure Dark can one hit.
Yeah,
with armor.
So, you know, go ahead and steal from him at your own.
If he does, if he doesn't see, what's the worst that could happen?
Uh-huh.
I just want to see what's in it.
Mm-hmm.
You talking shit?
Hello?
Hello.
I told you.
Hello.
Dark, you are echoey a little bit. So your spooky factor is a little too high, my dude. You gotta tone it down a bit.
We can hear you in the back.
I was just looking at the boxes.
I'm sorry. Uh-huh. I had to dramatic effect.
Yeah. That's another thing I forgot to mention about him. He's a little bit of a drama queen. He likes all the spooky things and stuff.
I heard that.
No, you didn't. You didn't hear anything.
You were whispering.
Yeah. I'm simply saying how cool you are.
If you shoot one more bow and crash the server one more fucking time.
Hey, you weren't there for the last two times I did it.
Was it only two?
Yeah, no, it's been like five now.
Oh, did I? I don't think I got your name, by the way. I just kind of, you were sparkly and then my fiance.
I'm Lark.
Lark, okay. Hi, Lark. What's your pronouns?
Hello. She, they.
She, they. Sweet. Oh, that's so cool. Good pronouns. Good name.
That name
I like
sounds like Dark.
Yeah.
It does.
Yeah, it does.
Cool. They both end in Arc. Rhyme.
Lark and Dark.
That's cool. Oh, shit. Wait. Shit.
What?
Well?
Forgot.
You were kind of kitted out, and then you just, like, appeared, so Lark here.
It's not the thing, I'm wearing a chef's uniform.
Why are you wearing a chef's uniform?
Why are you wearing a chef's uniform?
You know what, sometimes when the part-time job ends, it don't really feel like it ends, no?
Yeah?
Sometimes when you're cooking a bit too much, you end up...
No, come on.
No, I don't think I want to anymore.
How does this work?
I'm cooking too much. That's all you need to know.
Yeah. Okay.
Cooking food.
Sure.
Yep, I'm cooking food.
Dark's on his cook art, guys.
Actually, I can cook pretty well, but I can't really eat the food I make.
He's gonna be the new Gordon Ramsay, guys. He'll open hell. You're gonna open Hell's Kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
One of the sparkles say. The kitchen was too hot, he had to get out. Can you feel heat?
No.
Can you feel? Oh.
Hey, well, sort of.
No, help me, I fell down.
Oh no, you fell down. You tripped,
No.
I tripped and fell down.
Did you fall down the well? Hello, where are you?
A dark spot.
A dark spot?
What did I do?
Tiny chests everywhere.
Nothing.
I ain't douche.
Yeah, there are. Yeah. If there's chests that are gold, you click onto them and then you get the stuff and then voila, they're blue.
Oh,
it's great.
We did that earlier and I got baked potatoes.
Ooh, nice. Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff. I don't think this one had any like really good loot in it, but there was some.
Oh. Dark is gone, crap rape, now I can steal.
No.
They disappeared.
I only went invisible.
Oh, God. Yeah, so true.
You're back.
I had to...
Dark,
you stole
one of your things.
No,
I didn't.
Tell me
that you disappeared.
Look, it's there.
What did you say?
See, it didn't move. It didn't move. See, it's still there.
I think Z was telling me that you disappear like a ghost.
Yeah, well, I am very see-through, so I am a
ghost.
You
are a ghost.
And is a ghost, yeah.
You want to know other cool things a ghost can do? Go in the water
real
quick.
Oh, yeah, do you like flying? Are you afraid of heights, first of all?
I mean, I...
Oh, no,
yes, okay, you'll be fine.
Oh, it makes things perfectly better. All
and
right.
I like the rain.
I don't like the rain either.
Oh, that's you're in good company then.
Wrong timing.
OMG! Uh-huh. You're back. Oh wait, sorry.
I fell down, y'all. It's raining. I fell down. It's so hard.
That's so sad.
I don't like the rain because sometimes there's thunder and my wings get all wet.
Oh, thunder?
I don't like thunder.
Y'all talking about like somebody who is dark?
Oh, like, yeah, fiery. Dark, come up here and introduce yourself. Come on.
Hold on.
Hold on, I gotta make the rain go away so our friends don't freak out.
What'd you say?
Y'all are under the table!
They're under the table. We have small friends. Hello. We're adding to the small friend list.
I like the color red.
Pronouns, bestie. What are your pronouns?
I'm a he, him.
Good job. Very nice. Very proud. We're teaching him. We're teaching him how to be more personable.
I definitely work here now.
I don't think I found out Screechers are Sindries.
Oh, I am they, them.
Sindri fell again.
Yeah.
Oh. Sometimes the sand can be a bit slippery. There's unexpected holes there.
Yeah, it'll be fine. They'll find their way out eventually.
Uh-huh. Hey, Lark, can you see from where... Could you, like, stand up top here real quick and just look in this direction?
What?
And you shouldn't get wet from the rain, but if you just stand right here... Yep, perfect.
What?
What are you
so
doing?
So, this may be a little bit of a tease. This may be kind
what
of
are
bad.
You...
For me or you, honestly, I don't know yet.
Dark.
But I like to think of myself as a very nice.
Why are you sparkly?
Dark, what are you doing?
Ow. Ow.
Yeah.
I'm having a great time.
I don't think that's great to show around Screech, who has, like, some, you know, problems with thunder and lightning and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Is it done?
Yeah, it's over.
It's not the move here.
It's not?
No, not the move, It's fine, we'll work on it with you. It's okay, guys, I promise nothing bad's happening. It's okay. The lightning and thunder have stopped.
Hey, you guys wanna see this cool yo-yo I got?
Yo-yo? Yeah,
watch this.
OMG, look at that! Yeah, yo-yo!
Yeah. It's a cool yo-yo.
Are you- oh, dude, okay. Well, I heard. Well, I guess Sindri's kind of fallen. I'm still trying to climb back up, so.
He's fallen and he can't get up.
This is true. You ever gonna get more villagers for here?
No.
Okay.
After what you did last time, I don't think there's gonna be any here.
I'm sorry. But yeah, that's probably for the best. I'm a little bit of a dumbass.
I know.
Anyway, okay, so like, you sparkle, right? And you can fly. So what is your origin?
I'm a fairy.
Oh my god, you're like a real life fairy? Dude, that's so cool! Oh my god! Can I see your wings? Do you have wings? Oh, they're so pretty! Oh my god,
yeah.
I loved it. That's so cool! Oh my god. Very cool.
Yeah, I think some people think that we can do magic, but kinda, sorta, not really.
Oh, that's fair. I mean, you sparkle. I think that's magic enough. Although,
don't know why. Sparkles.
Man, that's not good roof.
Oh, yeah, that is definitely not your. Do you wanna. Oh, I don't think there's any good roofs in the castle.
This is
either.
A good roof.
I'm getting hit.
Yes, okay.
I'm getting hit by stuff.
Yeah, Dark is kind of a little bit of a.
Okay, it's not mainly my fault.
You never sleep!
Oh, yeah?
So
you literally can't sleep.
It's not my fault, I can't sleep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Dark,
okay.
What is
I
that
give
thing?
Pads.
Huh? Oh, so those crazy. Are there's something called phantoms, and they're
isn't
very
that what
annoying.
You are?
No, it's close, but not entirely.
Ghost boy.
We're definitely both undead, but these guys are kind of a dick.
Yeah. You're not?
Maybe we are similar. But on the bright side, I am their natural predator.
That's weird. Yeah, it's like they're fighting themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, totally.
Pretty cool.
Dark is just
they got out the hole!
Oh my god, Sindri, are you back?
I'm back up!
Sindri?
OMG, you're back up! You finally found your way out of the sand! You kinda got sand in your hair here. You wanna like get it all out?
Yeah, let me just like get it out in this water. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. There you go. Nice. Okay. Yeah. It's so much better. Okay. Yeah. Excellent.
Oh, that was good.
Okay. Nice. Two.
Where did you guys find Mark?
Twilight Forest.
The Twilight Forest.
Yeah, actually, Screech. Screech, you need to tell me. Where did you find both of these people?
I was looking around for fruit one day, and I found Sindri in, like, a forest, in, like, a house. And then, we were going to get flowers for you and Blue, and then we were picking flowers, and then we ran into Lark.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they came to my house.
And when I brought them back...
Have you met anyone else before Screech?
Mm-mm. No.
I just have my little... dog at my house, and I have my little firefly friend.
I collect short people.
This is what I was talking to you about with the whole, like, last time I met someone. Like, there's so many more people here that we haven't even met. Like, I wonder how many more there are. Like, and all of us died and came back, and what?
I know
exactly
there's at least four other people from the end that I saw around the time I first got here, but it's been a bit.
No. I came to life wrong.
Get good.
Body.
I don't know if it's wrong. You're just a little.
I don't have a body.
Meek.
You're just a little, who's extra funky. It's fine.
Just kind of unique.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sleep.
I'm trying to fly in this rain is hard.
It is. Mm-hmm. I don't like the rain.
Yeah. Maybe sleep is good.
Hold up. I'm trying to find this phantom. It can fly in the rain, why can't I?
So what are you guys doing over here?
Well, Screech was trying to steal from your stuff and failing.
No, I wasn't. I was just trying to look.
Mm-hmm.
I came over with Screech because I was giving flowers to Z.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I am building the thing, and it's shaping, things are happening, and I think it's okay, maybe-ish, I don't know.
This is looking pretty good. Back and forth. Oh, there's a little heart here.
Don't make fun of the hearts. The hearts are adorable.
It's very cute.
Why are none of you fuckers sleeping?
Leave it. I know it's a mess. It's a mess in progress. And it's not your house. I own this land. I'm your land.
What's a landlord?
Person who owns the land and then rents it out to other people.
Wait, where are you?
You have been paying Z, right?
In his own way, yeah.
See, Dark pulled a sword on me again.
Well, we're pushing his buttons again.
You know what? Lark, Sindri, come over here real quick.
Oh. Wait, hold up.
Okay. I thought you were invisible.
I don't know if I should trust it.
Don't worry about it. It's only a lesson. So come up here real quick. Go up the stairs.
Oh, the rain isn't in part of here. I like this part. I like this half. This half is better than that half.
In order to explain... Hold on. There you go. So in order to explain whatever a landlord is, we first gotta delve in to capitalism. So, capitalism, essentially...
I got my notebook.
Capitalism is essentially... You pay someone with whatever the currency is in exchange for goods or services. Now... What are goods and services? Goods and services can be classified as essentially two different things. Items or acts of service, which is what the service part is. So, and that's pretty much the basics of it. Why are you here?
What? Me?
But Dark, you don't think Screech also needs to learn about capitalism? I mean, come on.
Screech also wants to learn.
I thought we were having story time!
Yeah, it's story time.
Those phantoms hurt.
Yeah.
So you guys were planning on going on an adventure to the different dimensions?
Oh, yeah! I got potions from Z to go to hell and not burn. I mean, go to the Nether and not burn.
Dark,
same
sorry,
place,
Screech,
honestly.
Don't call it that. They won't want to come if you call it that.
What do you mean? It's the name of it.
You
I
know
the place.
You gotta
name
the
place.
Wait, you gotta
start.
You gotta say nicer names.
No.
Dark.
Happy sticks.
Oh no.
Also, here.
I feel like one of the sparks
Honey
is
land.
Saying I need to hide.
Honey Lance is good.
Hydrate?
I think that's pretty good.
Do you need to hydrate?
I think that means it's an excellent time for me to go. Dark can show you guys around the Nether. I have a boyfriend to find because,
Okay.
Ah.
Yeah,
I hope everything's okay.
Tell Blue I said hi, and then I'll see y'all later once I go home. Because I...
Yeah.
Yes. Also tell Aerie hi and give him worm. Please.
Yeah, I may not be there because I gotta go sleep. So yeah.
Imagine sleeping.
It was nice to meet you.
Yes, nice to meet you too. Maybe we can hang out sometime.
Thank you for the potions.
And Sindri, you didn't just to double check. You didn't recognize. You don't. The fact I'm getting married can stay just between us. Yeah.
Love is love.
Yeah.
Woo!
Answer. I'll take it. Okay.
Yeah, they got it. That sounds about right. Sounds about right.
Uh-huh, yeah. Uh-huh, uh-huh. Okay. All right. Bye.
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 Wait, see, can we use your portal?
Yes, you can use my portal.
Yippee! Guys, we're gonna go bring Dizzy's house now.
What do you mean? We have a perfectly good portal somewhere else.
Oh, we do? Never mind, we're not breaking into Z's house.
We're going to the one. We have a better spot for this.
Okay. I need to distribute potions real quick. Lark and Sindri. And I have my own, and I'm assuming you don't need one?
I don't need one.
I have an extra one that's only 3 minutes if anyone needs an extra one for any reason.
Wait, can, I want to place it for my stuff.
Do you have wood in your inventory?
But that is a trio from the forest.
Don't worry. We have alternative methods for storing things.
Have wood in y'all's inventory. Just in case. Do you have wood, Lark, in your inventory?
I have one piece.
Here, have some extra wood.
That's good enough.
Thank you.
That way, if you perish, you'll get a chest left behind.
What type of wood, though? Is it needs to be logs?
It's any type of wood. You can just keep it in as logs, you'll be good.
Right,
if you have your inventory too full, sometimes it won't all go in, especially with trinkets, because for some reason only one chest will generate.
Let me just make a chest right here.
I'm gonna take my firefly off my head so he
Which places have you gone to so far?
I've only been here in the twilight.
Okay, perfect.
And then I brought Sindri to the twilight, and then he's been overrode, and also the Bumble Zone.
Okay. Well, on the bright side, we could actually go... Well, actually, here. Let's go... Let's actually use their nether portal real quick, uh-huh. then.
I think I have one of those at my house. I don't know how it got there.
When do we drink the potion?
Probably once we get through the portal.
After we get there.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
That way you have it for longer. I don't like the rain. It's dumb.
Mm-hmm. Water on my wings, I don't like it.
Alright.
See, ceilings are bad.
Here.
Boop. Into the purple.
Into the purple.
It's not as bad as you think it is.
It's worse. I mean...
Huh? It's dark.
Thank you.
It seems very hot here.
A little bit. It's not that bad.
There's lava.
Yes, now why can't I... Well, let's leave the door first.
Why can't I move this way?
I think that's
dark.
I could explain it, but I'm not going to.
Dark, there's invisible blocks again.
Hey, Sindri, point of reference, they can't see glass.
That's just invisible blocks!
That's what it was!
How are these...
Okay, maybe both of these guys can't see glass.
I can't see glass.
I found a way out! I escaped!
Make sure you guys drink your potions before exiting.
Oh yeah, I should probably do that.
This place is pretty hot.
Do either of you want an extra 3-minute potion?
Yes.
Okay, I only have one extra though.
That's okay.
Well, if you follow me, this is the out.
I can walk over lava. I forgot about that. I can walk over lava because I have a trinket that lets me do that.
Let me go put it on. Well, this is the Nether. It's a pretty...
Are you sure?
It's a pretty weird place. Actually, you know what? It's better if we go through the other side, I think.
The other side. I don't think the other side works really well.
Don't worry, it's...
Oh yeah, there's also the other side, but I don't remember how to get there, and also I can't see, and there's no way for me to see, because my head can't support... The helmet's too heavy.
You are very right, little do you know, I'm also very bad at directions, so let's head back this way, and pretend that whole encounter did not happen.
Wedding encounter?
Exactly.
Did it say wedding gowns?
Yes.
So we're getting wedding gowns here?
Well, we are gonna
be. We are, but we're not getting married. Only Izzy and Thor.
Yeah, but we gotta dress up for that. Uh-huh. All right, it's kind of crazy. It's kind of dangerous here, but don't worry. I have.
Do I need my sword?
No, I have the superhuman strength to kill it.
This Doc seems.
Doc's very good at killing things.
He seems a little scary.
He seems strong.
Mm-hmm. All right. Now we gotta go up here.
Oh, I know where we are.
Okay, so we gotta walk a little bit forward. Never mind. The staircase is right here on
our side. Over here.
Yeah, staircase right over here. Where'd they go? Oh, yeah, right.
Guys,
here.
Go left.
The one that's called Lost?
No.
I met them before. They're in the end. Briefly. But it was a while ago.
No, I know my directions. Fuck. Don't mind these guys.
They're so friend-shaped. But they look like they hurt.
They do. It's gonna be kind of difficult.
I'm sorry.
Oh! Dark is gone, crap rave.
I did not mean to do that.
I didn't even do nothing. Alright, we're gonna have to go down
green stuff.
Trying to remember. Oh, here it is. I see it now. Well, we're gonna have to go down ever so slightly.
They can both float, I believe.
Yeah, you guys can fly slightly, right? So we could just like fly over here. Fly over here.
You fell.
And shut up. No, at least I wasn't the only one. And then
flying's hard.
He went in the lava.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Flying is hard, y'all.
So yeah, we go over here to this tiny strip of land.
Ow.
And here is where all the Nether people awoke from.
Oh.
This weird looking house.
We have one like that in the Twilight Forest.
We have one like this in the Bee Zone.
And in the end, I think every dimension has them. I've been to most of them. At least I think I've...
It's all oak.
Actually, I don't think I've been to the Twilight Forest one, but I think I've been to the other ones.
Oh,
I don't think I've been to the Bumble
Zone. The Twilight Forest is near my house.
I'm a bit of an adventurer, so I've been to, almost every single place. But yeah, this is the Nether. It's pretty nice and warm.
It's very hot.
It is really hot.
Yeah, and also, I don't like the heat. But the potion helps a bit.
Yeah, you get used to it. I don't even, also, a fun fact, I rule over the end. I mean, the Nether.
Excuse you?
You know this.
Wait, to begin, you did say end instead of Nether.
Okay, wrong words. I meant Nether. I am the king of the Nether.
King of the Nether. Our king of the Nether's pronouns.
Yeah.
What are your pronouns?
He, him.
There we go.
He, him?
What are the pronouns?
He's a king.
I even have my own castle, but we can't go there right now. They're doing renovations, so.
Hmm. Who's doing renovations?
They're renovating my study right now.
But overall, this place is pretty nice. You guys might not enjoy it, but I enjoy the heat ever so slightly.
It makes sense that you came from here.
Is there anything other than this, ash? You know what you need here? I know exactly what you need here. Hold on.
There is more stuff.
Potter!
There is more stuff here, but it's gonna take a while to go towards there. I will say that much.
You needed to welcome that.
You know what? It does spruce up the things.
Is this what you were calling fuzzy? Or is that something
different?
No,
this is pollen.
Oh. Oh, that's the stuff that makes the flowers grow.
Yeah, these are the things that talk to me sometimes.
Technically, honestly, this is kind of all that there is.
Really? Just this area?
Well, here's the thing. All the people in the Nether honestly didn't like the Nether, and they all left. I don't know what's
probably
crazy.
Probably too hot.
Yeah, maybe. They might not want to take the heat.
I don't know, man. I kind of dig this place. It's pretty nice. I mean, sure, maybe they don't like it, but...
You want to explore around it, then?
If you want to. I mean, for your own safety, I would probably not advise it, but...
We only have, a minute and a half left of the fire res as well.
That is true.
Since you gave me the extra 3-minute one.
Well, we could explore it a little bit. So, follow me.
We've gone exploring where we still had fire res.
Yeah. If we fly, let's say... If we go into this direction...
This direction! Good direction.
Mm-hmm. We're actually gonna see one of the... We're actually gonna see one of the cooler biomes in the area.
I can't fly right now.
Uh-oh.
Where'd they go?
They're still at the spawn
house. I'm still at the house.
What happened?
I sometimes have trouble flying.
I do too. Sometimes my wings just get too tired.
Uh-huh. That's fair. I can I can also fly, but I don't need the assistance of wings.
Because you're
going... My wings are a bit weak. It kind of takes me a little bit of time. 5, 2.
Oh no, Sindri.
Did you almost fall?
No, I'm good. I'm not in the lava.
There you are.
Flying now. Okay.
All right.
Dark, do you happen to have extra, what are they called? Dark Nelumbos that let people walk on lava?
Yes, maybe. I'll have to check.
Could they maybe borrow that so they don't fall in lava and die?
We are very small.
You guys got
I think I might have given you some of a couple Dark and Limbos in the trinkets I've given you, and you said that I could borrow them whenever, right? And they'd be like,
you have them, but right now.
Where are you?
Sounds like a call for distress.
Are you okay?
Oh, you're back at the spawn house still.
You know what?
I can't even.
You know what? It's okay. You know what? It's okay. You know what? We have a walkway for a reason.
Sindri, pat. I am behind you. Okay. Oh.
Okay. Here, we can just go up. We can just walk for it. I don't think flying is probably the best idea. So we can walk a little bit of the way there.
Okay. Doing slow. Sorry.
You're good.
It's fine.
It's very scary in here.
It's okay. As long as we're walking on the stairs, I mean the walkway, we should be safe. We don't need to do any excessive flying.
We also have a walkway in the bee zone too, because some bees can't fly.
Odd.
Well, they're not necessarily bees, but they're from the bumble.
Okay.
Bumble boys. Well, that was a noise.
There you go. What the fuck happened there? Oh well. So we just keep going over here.
Uh-huh.
And soon we're gonna see a very nice, and it has a lot of nice colors in it. You guys like colors, right? It's a nice, a lot of
like
green,
colors.
Yellow, some orange.
Yellow? I like yellow.
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe not in this case.
I couldn't tell.
I keep right. going, keep going straight.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a drop-off point, so you're gonna have to jump.
Luckily, I don't take any fall damage.
Mm-hmm. That's great. And now, you're about to see one of the cooler biomes in the area.
Whoa.
Welcome to the radioactive biome.
You're on fire.
Nope.
Ow.
But yeah, this place is full of radioactive stuff.
I have hazmat armor.
It's pretty nice. Well, yes, it a lot of it is terracotta. But it's pretty nice.
There's slime in it too.
Ooh, that.
Slime.
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 Ooh. It looks sticky.
It is pretty sticky.
It's almost like honey.
It is.
But also, if you don't break it, you can bounce on it.
Yeah, but just don't eat the slime balls.
Like, if I go...
I don't know if I like the texture.
Oh, wait, no,
slime.
I was gonna bounce.
Well, then probably don't eat it.
And then... It
doesn't look edible.
I fricked it up. One sec.
Does not look edible. It is fun to play with, though.
I got 7 slime.
Slime.
But yeah, if we keep going in this direction, we have a lot of other stuff. This one.
Shifting. There's phantoms here?
Yeah.
Yes, there phantoms for some reason spawn everywhere. Good for me, but not maybe for all you guys.
They hurt.
They do.
Trying to find the best way to.
You're good. From there over here, no lava. Except if you go right.
Okay, I'm flying a little bit. Trying not to fly much.
I got left behind. Mm. Oh, there you are.
Oh, over here. Here's some cool stuff. Here's the one and only, or one of the only two wildlife things that are here.
Wildlife?
Mm-hmm.
This is a normal slime.
Oh, it looks like a normal slime. But wait
it's
until
on fire.
But wait until it touches you. They're actually pretty interesting, because actually the slimes are also radioactive.
They aren't doing anything.
Don't worry. Ow. 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 As you can see, I've been hit with radiation.
Oh, you don't have hazmat on.
Well, it doesn't matter. Because I could live through it, but yeah, one touch from those guys and they'll inflict you with a lot of radiation poisoning. No, and also if you could see in the distance over there, there's a strider riding another strider. Pretty neat. Oh, and up here.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. You guys.
I'm feeling that.
You guys got poisoned.
Huh.
I'm feeling that. I have a toxic personality.
Wow.
Mhm. Well,
I don't know
now,
what that means.
Don't worry, you don't need to know.
I had no either.
If we go up here...
Over here is
technically where is where my nether portal is. And we can take a quick stop by over there if you guys want.
Sure.
Don't mind the scenery right now. It's just a lot of random junk here I built. Just for funsies, you know?
I built a big picnic table I can't even use for funsies.
Yeah.
Screech saw it, and they can sit at it.
What?
Did they?
Oh, yeah!
Picnic table.
Oh, okay. That's nice. But, yeah, if we go in through here, you get to see my house, which is, albeit one of the weirder ones.
Excuse me.
You're excused. So, if you look here, if you just keep heading straight from here, turn around,
I've
other way.
Flown past right this before.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
That's a big crafting table.
And that is also my home.
That's cool.
Thank you.
I flew by here before. I think we live near each other.
Hmm, that's interesting. I did not know that. Also, we have a little bit of a little, but it's a big guy.
Bee.
Sindri, is that the queen bee?
Bee.
No, this is actually just a house, actually.
Oh.
If you go here, if you go up to the top of it, actually, there's an actual entranceway.
Oh.
Bee.
Excuse all the bees, but if you go. Excuse all
just mind your own business.
Excuse all the bees. I'm just gonna have to break this. Hold on.
Bees.
Here you go. Now, if you excuse all the bees, we got this. We got a big old guy here.
Because the bees. It's a mammoth. The bee mammoth. Those are great for riding in the bee hive.
I
He's
took
a cool
your
guy.
Door.
Oh, yeah, just drop. Oh, just give me that
so
here.
Good. Oh, you have a royal jelly.
Sure.
The royal, the purple, the. On, I just want.
Oh.
Hey, that was the one and only one I managed to get. So don't drink it all. But I'm a bit of an explorer. His name's Aldrin. His full name's technically Buzz Aldrin, but,
Buzz Aldrin. Nice to meet you, Buzz Aldrin.
Yeah, but he likes to be called Aldrin. He's a chill guy. He likes being here with his bee friends.
He has a saddle.
Well, he's also,
the bee likes me.
Oh!
Also rideable.
We can't ride him.
But he doesn't like going out so much, so, and he just likes spinning around with his friends, so he gets his own house here.
It has good ceilings. Unlike someone's house.
I don't think
house.
Anybody can ride. Hey, my place
here.
Is my place.
Over here, obviously you've seen the big crafting table.
What are these?
What are what? Oh, these are skeleton horses. The one that the saddle's mine. I called her Katy Perry.
Who's that?
Just a name I came up with. Because Katy Perry is Dark's horse, so I felt like it just sounded, it had a nice ring to it, you know? So.
Whoa, Dark Horse!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I get it!
Mm-hmm.
I'm, can you see me on the horse? I'm on the horse.
Oh, I didn't realize you're on the horse.
I'm on the horse.
Oh, you float.
Nice. But yeah, enough about that. Here's my house.
Mailbox.
Actually, funny enough, there's another person named Dark, but he's away right now on a camping trip. He's actually Canadian. I don't know what that means. And you go
I don't
in
think
here,
I've met them.
Canada.
You
Canadian.
Haven't. Yep.
Oh, look at you.
That's my dog.
Oh, this is a nice bed.
His name's Greg.
Greg.
That's a dog. That's a dog bed.
I have a doggy too at home.
Oh, that's nice. This guy's name's Greg. He's also he's also coked up on
your
energy.
Your plant
as well.
Hurt me.
He's also super strong.
Tables.
Oh yeah, and up here we have our crafting table chairs. We have our crafting table.
We saw one of these.
We have our crafting table. And our crafting table chests.
What?
I can't tell if you like crafting tables or not.
Why do you have a raw lionfish?
Would you play hide and go seek?
I just needed it for something.
Okay.
This is my bath.
Oh.
Yeah. It's pretty nice. Sometimes, when I feel like it, I drink some wine.
What's that?
What does wine taste like?
It's a drink. It's a nice drink. You'll know when you're older.
What does wine taste like?
I'm in my 20s.
Oh, you're 20? Yeah, you know what? That works. Here you go. Yeah, you can have some. Okay, have some wine. It tastes pretty good.
I don't know if I like it. It's been... No. I don't... No. I don't like how that makes me feel.
It's not for everyone.
I feel all woozy.
Don't worry. You know what? You're fine. Here, let me get the bottle back.
It's very bitter.
Yeah. There's some people say that, but you get used to the taste sometimes.
Oh, there you go.
Thank you. I'm gonna have to get another one later. But yeah. That's the area.
Hey, Dark.
Oh my gosh. Would you be able to finish showing them around? I think I might have to go for the night. It's getting a bit late. I want to check on Aerie before I go to bed.
I think
I might also go home.
Okay.
Good night, y'all. Bye.
Well,
it was very nice to meet you all.
Nice to meet you guys, too. Now go.
Oh, man.
Good night.
And friendships.
Mm-hmm. Is there a pile of bone and ash I can use?
Oh, right here. There's a well right here.
Okay.
Oh well. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Okay. Now we're gonna go head over, say goodnight to Aerie, and then we'll be good. Happy! Hey! Good night. Got rooms. I don't know where your rooms, but I'll have to find you more rooms later. Oh! Blue? Hey, how are you doing? You ran off earlier. Zia said you went through a window, which, you know what? Fair. Windows are dumb. Oh, wait. Why did he get scared? Was it the new people? I guess we did kind of... I left the door open. One sec. I did kind of show up with a couple people. I was gonna show them to, like, Arian. I think somewhere I left. I left them. We ended up with Dark and showing them around Dark's house. And when I left, I mean, one of them lives in the Twilight Forest, but they're, like, way out that way. And I think they went that, yeah. I don't think they came over here. Wait, but aren't you Uppy? I know, the Sindri seemed really nice. Is... Did something happen? That's okay. Sorry for not saying something before. I didn't think to do that. I will. Sorry about that. I'll let you know next time. And I might be able to find somewhere else to move Aerie that way. If I want to come, like, let Aerie meet people, I don't have to come through your house. Yeah, I'm realizing. Yeah. Mm. Yeah. I like Harry. He's just a little lad. I think I lost his... Okay, Harry's been, like, grabby-handsing all the worms, so whenever I give him worms, he just keeps them. But you know what? That's fair. I just need to find more for him. I don't love. I might have more on the end, but I'd rather not check there. I could probably. I mean, glowworms come from here, so I could probably just wander around and see if I can find more of them. Hello. You too. I'm gonna head up to the tree now, but I hope you have a good night. I have no idea where you went, but I hope you have a good night. Bye-bye. Oh, it's raining. Of course it's raining. Oh. Thankfully, up here, it doesn't rain on most of the tree. Let me just empty this out, and then we'll empty it later. I just want to get some rest. Okay. Yeah. Ah, yes. Sleep times. But yeah, that is the end of lore. Oh, that was... Nearly 4 hours. The list went longer than I thought, but this is very chill, very cool lore. Love cool stuff. Whoa. I need to call my family. One sec. Let me see who is alive to raid. It was a lot of fun. Y'all's character slash fairy paws. Ooh, this person. I'm gonna raid this person. Yee! Slash raid. Okay. I forgot. End soon screen. Ending. Woo. Transition. Woo. Let's go to this song. This is the go away song. The go away song. Yeah, we're gonna do the raid. Bye-bye, y'all. Yeah, go follow Prime Green, they are cool, and if I remember correctly, they are also on Dio. Yippee. Thank you.